Wattage.
Wait, chat. Okay, ignore my mic being sub. Shut up. Fuck you. What was the font we used last time for chat? Tell me. What was the chat? Tell me. Does anyone remember? What was the font? I know it's scuffed. Shut up. Fuck you. Die. Sorry. In game. Sorry. In game.
Hi, Mr. Socks. Hope you are doing well.
What is the font?
Let's go monthly star ale room. My favorite scuffed streamer.
Chat, how bad is the echo? Be honest. Like, be honest. I know, dude, I'm in an empty space. There's no furniture yet. Just be honest. With a scale of 1 to 6. Okay, let me move. One sec.
Of not touching grass, let's go.
Yeah, okay, one sec.
Bro finally went live after 4 hours of stalling. Now go get your Bailu Conane away. Bro sounds like he got kidnapped and put in a bathtub with a bucket on his head. I keep moaning as a vocal tick because of you, my friends are concerned. I'm so proud you're out of the basement. But why did you gear Earl for so long? Did you even gear in game? Scrage.
Okay, chat, scale of 1 to 6, is it actually a 6? Is it any better? What is it now? Surely it's like a 3? Because I moved. Let me try something else. Are you in the toilet? Yeah. I'm gonna loop this theme till I'm done, okay? I'm gonna fix this. Dude, my monitor is plugged to the left of me. If I roll to the left, I unplug my monitor. Wait, how do I make this? How do I close this door? Is it gonna echo more? Let me see. Dude, this is temporary! You sound like you're in the bathroom of a club. Wait, I have a playlist for that.
You sound like you're yelling from the other end of a car park, real true.
Fuck, it's not loading. Shit. Wait, one sec. I'm changing browsers. Chill. I'm launching Opera. Chill. Careful for your ears, this might hurt. Listening to music, but you're at the bathroom at a party. Okay, listen, dude. Surely, wait. Okay, wait. Fuck it, I have to open this. How do I open?
What's this wacky ass song?
Dude, this is literally the heaviest door in the world. Wait, what if I... Wait, which way? I'm trying to figure out which direction I can talk to have less echo. I think if I bring my mic, like, here, it's better. But I don't want to bring my mic here. Wait, let me think. Most normal Zy0x stream, dude. I'm gonna fully move my everything. If my Ethernet unplugs and I crash, it's not my fault. Give me like...
Give me 4 seconds.
I'm not gonna mute my mic, so you guys are gonna hear the. Oh fuck. Oh shit. I mean, I guess I can show you guys what I'm doing. Turn my cam on. My cam's not even showing.
Set up because it's to remove the echo. What's that? Wait, chat. Wait. Okay, wait. I want to try two things. Okay, I'm gonna try two things. Okay. Tell me which one sounds better. Okay.
Listen.
I'll bring my good mic here in a minute. But wait. Dude, shut up.
Bro, is that one E girl on Omegle?
I'm not. Okay, this is.
Okay. Is it more echo here, or is it more echo here?
Which one's better, one or two?
I could also talk here, but that's kind of weird.
One is better.
I see a lot of twos too. Look at the 50.
Mic is normal when you don't hold it up.
Wait.
I'm figuring out. What's the background noise? It's you're in a bathroom at a summer night party playlist.
-16. I hope you have one of the days of all time. /. By the way, chat, you just lost the game.
Dude, my next stream's in the basement tomorrow, okay? Calm down. This is temporary.
Mic quality about as good as your usual camera background.
Sound like you're in a bowl. Wait, I'm fixing it. I have to fully tilt my setup.
One sec.
For the record,
Zy0x, will you go to prom?
We were over there. My desk was against the wall. I'm moving it, like, outside of this room. Give me a second.
Just kidding.
There's a wire next to my balls. There's a wire here. If I hit this wire, it unplugs my monitor, so. Okay, surely this isn't that bad. How? Dude, scale of 1 to 6 again. Scale of 1 to 6. Let me pause the music. Scale of 1 to 6.
In 2016, EDM.
Fuck. You guys are still letting me 2. Okay. What if I? Okay, last chance, chat.
I just got here now. What is happening with Mr. Zy0x?
Idea. Okay. This has to be at least a 3 now. Is this not better? This has to be like a bit better now. Is this fine? Because at this point, I'm gonna get kicked out. A bit better. 2.5. Okay. I'll actually, dude, next stream I'll have an actual Next stream will be at my house, but next time I'm streaming from here, I'll actually have my proper mic. Wait, one sec, chat.
Hello, Zy0x. Hope all is well.
I just got...
Hope you lose your 50-50 cause I lost my nom.
Okay, one sec.
Wait, let me fix this. Okay. Dude, look at this frame. Hey guys, today we're gonna play Honkai Star Rail.
No! I feel like a bozo.
Let me play music. Okay, wait, let me fix this. I can fix this. Wait, let me cook. We're gonna play Star Rail soon, I promise! Can we go here? Then I need the cam to follow me, so the cam has to go... here. What the fuck is behind the monitor? Oh, it's the monitor. What the fuck is this monitor? Wait. Oh shit. Oh fuck, it's falling! Yo, chill.
Reminder, this guy makes guides for others to
Dude,
follow.
Dude, shut the fuck up! Okay. Listen, chat. Okay. I'm not home. I'm helping Fangs out for her apartment, so I'm in like a scuffed corner of it. Listen, I thought it would be good soundproofing. Turns out it's just echo because there's nothing here. I will have a mic here as well, so that if I ever have to stream here, it won't be scuffed. But I'm gonna be back home tomorrow. And I'm planning on trying to do the Archon quest, maybe. No promises. So,
go to bed, someone DM
it's just temporary.
So plays HSR.
But, dude, I'm about to play. Look. You want me to play HSR? Watch this. I just played HSR. So now what?
Minus 10, 2 more months till 1 year with streamer. Love you, Mr. Socks Zy0x.
Don't talk to me. Heart. I don't love you. I'm kidding. I do. But not parasocially. Okay, listen. I didn't expect the intro to be 20 minutes. Listen. Let me put my. I have to. So I unplugged my second monitor, so now everything's scuffed. Fuck, now I hear the echo. Is it even echoing? Echo. No, it's fine. It's actually. It's not. Hello. It's not that bad. So if you guys thought the intro was over, we're about to Wordle. We didn't Wordle yet. Should I even do it? Yeah, we're gonna do it. Chat, what if I play the Fantasia theme again?
Happy 1 year, streamer. 1 year of my life spent too well.
You can hear me in the elevator? Really? Fuck. Dude, that's why I closed this door, but chat was like, oh, the echo's so bad. Oh, the echo's...
Dude, I need to go back to the basement. Okay, chat, we're playing the Fantasia theme again. We're playing it till I'm done the intro. Oh, they spilled the coffee. Can I order caffeine because I'm falling asleep? I got a coffee and it spilled. Dude, who censored woman in the chat? Ban them!
Just kidding, VIP them. No, no, both. Anyways, we're gonna do the Wordle, Genshindle, Star Realm. This headset has noise canceling, so I'm louder than I think I am. I need to calm down. Hey guys, how are you? Let me put the mic back in front of me.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna put it in front of me. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's in front of me. Oh my god.
Wait, now I can't really see my game though. But how does it sound, chat? How does it sound? Is this better or worse? One if it's better, two if it's worse, three if balls. Don't type three though. One, three, balls. Okay. Someone replaced the zero in the in Zy0x with a puke emoji. What is that supposed to mean? Alright. I can't close chat actually. Oh, I don't want to. Okay, I'm gonna close chat. Fuck it, I'll close chat. Okay, we have to speedrun this chat. I have things to do, I have places to be, I have people to see. Dude, it's gonna be an annoying one. Why? Why today? No, calm down. I don't want to get kicked out. The reason there was echo is because I had to like noise cancel. But now I un-noise canceled, so there's less echo, but if I scream, I'm gonna get literally arrested. Wait, this could be like... Dude, what the fuck is this word? It could be like swab E. Okay, swabs? I'm down for swabs. Not a bad, oh, there's two S's. Not a bad guess. What if it's like sassy?
Sorry, wall.
Why am I so close to the wall? That ruined my pop-off. That ruined it. I was gonna,
Go short, Canadian, go.
Beta? What if we do the Star Rail though? Let's start with the Star Rail though. Cause we're a Star Rail streamer today. You know what? Let's start with Blade. Okay, newer character, not Stellar Hunter. What about Topaz? What was Topaz? Wow, he's just so smart. I love Zy0x. Wait, is there a Star Rail quote? I can't treat her like a... Wait, who the fuck used to treat Celia like a child? Every time I see Celia, I want to guess Bronya, but I don't... Did Bronya used to treat Celia as a child? I don't think so. So, who the fuck is Celia's dad? Or mom? I don't fucking know. The fuck? Celia's already a capable adult. Bro. Natasha. Isn't... I'm Natasha, an underworld doctor. Okay, we're probably gonna guess... I'll guess Natasha, fuck it. Oh, it was. Ah! That's first guess. Sorry, I was loud. The only reason I guessed Bronya first is because I have to. When there's Celia, there's Bronya, but pretty good. Thanks for this. Wait, we got 34 subs and I don't know all of them all? What the fuck is wrong with me? I'm sorry. Today is scuffed. I'm sorry. I don't know what's happening today. Tomorrow will be a normal stream, I promise. Bear with me. This guy might sound dumb, but where are the new relics? Okay, dude. I can't even refute that claim either. I can't even argue with you. You're right. That's the sad part. The sad part is you're right. But do you know what the not sad part is? That I just guessed the correct character, Alhytham. Do you know what the not sad part is? That I just guessed the correct character? Jonathan? No. It's Inazuma. It's Kokomi. No, it's not. Mondstadt? Who the fuck is from Mondstadt? That's new. Thank you. Not too new though. What the fuck is this? Anyways, Mondstadt. No. Mondstadt, but not 1.0. Who the fuck is new from Mondstadt? Venti. No, he's 1.0. I'm stupid. Clee! Clee's also 1.0. Who the fuck is... Okay, who's like... It's not Albedo. Who the fuck is Mondstadt? I'm trying not to look at chat. Who is Mondstadt? New? Like, not 1.0? New? Back to Mondstadt. Diona. It could actually be Diona. Jeepers!
Not bad, not bad. Daily quote. Osmanth.
Cum tastes the same as I remember.
Oh, I'm sorry. Today's up. We have to be... It's Star Rail audience. I have to be... For you.
This new Discord Osmanth phase suits you
very well. This new what? What the fuck is this? That's an eye. Wait, who has the eye? Oh, it's Sino. Sino. Not benched. Not benched because I guessed it first try. Not benched because I guessed it before chat even guessed it. True. Oh, I need to set this coffee to caffeine. How do I open this? Ew, it's spilt. Do you want to say hi to chat? Do you want to say hi to chat?
I like men.
Dude, I was streaming from over there. They said I sounded like I was on the toilet. They said I sounded like I was in a cave. Why are you laughing? They said I sounded like I was in a cave. They said I sounded like I was in a fishbowl. In a cave.
Hope you have a great night, Zy0x Lamau. And may you win all 50/50s.
Wait, what do you mean by that? Anyways. Just because of that chat? Just because you guys are laughing at her? You're in timeout and we're listening to the Fantilia theme? Yet again! We're gonna listen to one of the best themes so many times that you're gonna start hating it. True, low W. Dude, there's something in my eye. I keep getting eyelashes in my eye. It's tilting me. Anyways, wow. Star Rail. I love Star Rail.
Professional streamer. I hope his guide videos are similar to his streams.
What do you mean by that? What do you mean by that? Your audio is so bad, haha.
What do you mean by that?
Is it actually, dude, be honest. Don't say so bad if it's just like a mild inconvenience. Be honest with me. It's not that bad. It's not that bad. Dude, I'm trying to find an enemy. Okay, let's just pull. You guys want to see me pull? Let's just pull. Let me sip. Shitty Zoom meeting with a teacher audio. Do I look like your Zoom teacher? Be honest. Mate. Be for real right now. Do I look like your Zoom teacher? No, I don't. Is Huohuo good with Shang Ling? Huohuo's really good. But with Shang Ling, I'd probably still recommend Bennett. You can use Huohuo in like your, maybe your other team, like Hyperbloom. But Hyperbloom doesn't really need attack, but maybe if you have like an on-field carry, maybe with Xiao? Should be a good healer with Xiao. We're gonna pull off to this fight.
You look like the guy who has to present his project on the team's meeting.
I don't look like... Hey everyone, today we're going to be talking about the newest Honkai Star Rail character, Huohuo. Are you doing viewer polls? No, I don't have viewers. I just stream to myself and my cousin's alt accounts. You guys are all... I just have view bots in the chat. Ooh, I got an Immortal Ludwig! That's cool. I opened my calendar by accident. I don't know what the fuck is... My second monitor is like above. We're not gonna talk. Let's just pull. No, this dog's gonna hit me. Actually, fuck you, dog. I missed. Wait, there's a fucking trotter. Ain't no way 720p is source. Oh, shit. Wait, how? My internet's like really good. Wait, what the fuck? Wait, shit. Fuck. I'm gonna get a setup here, okay? I promise. Wait, how? How is 720? Is it actually? How? Wait, how? Savor it for me. Wait, what? How is 720p source?
Finally got to a stream. I watch your vids on you all the time.
Yo!
So excited and tired.
There's 1,000 Bezjanex. Wait. Shut up. Wait. I'm about to start being. I'm about to start getting angry. How the fuck? Wait. Let me look this up. Actually, I can't. There's literally nothing. Wait. You guys are lying to me, surely. Let me pull up my own stream. I'm gonna pull up my own stream. If you guys are lying to me, I will literally scream so loud I'm gonna wake your parents up. Oh, fuck. It's fine. It's fine. Let's just pull. Now, I might... Oh, bloom and gloom! Now, listen. It's fine. 720 is okay, and no one can notice. However, now for the second channel video, there's gonna have to be a disclaimer being like, this guy fucking streamed to 720.
What in the F2P stream is this?
Shut the fuck up! Wait, let me timestamps what time it is in the stream. Bulls start at 33.
Okay. Lunchable trade donated $3. Hey, I tried making a Xiao header for you, but I wanted to see if you'd want it before I finished it. Check Twitter.
I don't know if I changed my header, but I will look at it. I appreciate it. Thank you. Okay, let me start the stream. Chat, do you guys want to see my to-do list? Like my to-do list. Look. Okay. I wrote not for chat, but it's fine. So, I already pre-farmed Huohuo, because I wouldn't start the stream unprepared. Who do you think I am? I'm professional, so I started the stream prepared. I might need some enemy mats, because I never have enough. I do play the game, but I have to spend them. It is what it is. Also, can we talk about how every fucking enemy and their mom needs the same mat? How does every fucking enemy and their parents need this stupid piece of shit? That's all I'm gonna say. Anyways. Switch to what the fuck is happening? Okay. Anyways. I need to level relics. I got the relics for her ready, but I didn't level them. So we're gonna level them, but they're red. And then we're gonna do new content. You know, memory chaos, familiar universe, you know, all that. But my face cam is blocking it. But there's actually, okay. So, hashtag ad, but I actually get to give you guys a code. Dude, shut the fuck up, Slice. Hello. I get to give you guys a code. And you get to redeem one, but you get like free stuff in game and startup. So, whoa, Pog! So I'm gonna post it in chat and then I'm gonna spam it and then a mod can pin it. Woo, code, Poggers. I'm not gonna type like that. So there you go. You can only get, I'm pretty sure one per like, one code of this type because I think other people might have one similar, but wait, I just fucked my brightness. Anyways, so there you go. I posted in chat. But I don't hear any audio anymore. Never mind. The music just stopped. All right. Since you guys are misbehaving,
meow.
So yeah. Anyways, slice. Okay. Since I can trust you, how bad is my audio? My chat is fucking with me. They're saying it's like a 2 out of 10. Be honest. Rate it on a scale of 1 to 6. Scale of 1 to 6. As bad as how short you are. Wait, so it's good then. Okay, thanks. Hey, thank you. Wait, what the fuck is this? Wait, have we seen this icon? Did I just see it and I memory lost? Maybe, I feel like I've seen this before. Let me look at it. Let me enhance. Chat enhance. Icon? Where is it? Dude! I'm gonna scream! Wait, I don't have it. That's why. Abundance. How do you full screen it? There's a button to full screen it. Whatever. Doesn't matter. I mean, it's a Lego. Energy regen. HP healing. And then attack buff. Night of Fright. Wait, why does everything about Huohuo rhyme? Night of Fright? There's fucking Doom and Coom, or is it? Night and Fright? Bloom and Gloom? What else? Show me your abilities. What else rhymes? What else? Why is her alt called Spirit? Okay, nothing else rhymes. Unlucky. I thought her whole kit was gonna rhyme. Dude, why is she so small? That is a fucking huge tail. Twitch would let me pin your message. Can I make a new one? Yeah, you can. You make a new one for the code. Wait, let me close this door. Okay, chat. I'm gonna close this door. Tell me if the echo gets worse. Because I don't want to wake up the entire building. Dude, I can't. This door is so heavy. Look at how heavy this door is. Look. Okay, you can't see. I actually can't close it. Dude, I just built this desk. Are you guys proud of me? Press 1 if you're proud. 2 if you're not. You're just weak? I'm literally not weak. Dude, look, 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 look. I literally, you guys want to see my setup? Look. I had a box. Dude, I had this. This was 2 hours, 2.5 hours before I started streaming. I had this, and now, boom. Look at the setup. Okay, it's not ideal. We're going to play some background OSTs. Everyone loves this OST. True or true?
WTF, where you at?
Speak closer to the mic.
Hello. How is everyone doing?
Wait, my cam is no longer centered. Fuck, it's worse. Okay, I'm a bit directionally impacted. One sec. Wait. Okay. One sec. Okay, okay, I close the door a little. I don't know if it's better. What up, King? Thanks for 37. Okay, are you guys ready? Fuck it, I'm pausing it. It's just gonna be me and you. I would play background music, but then it's gonna have to be edited out if I make the pulls into video. But it's probably not gonna be a video because listen to how fuck this is. Whatever. Wait, chat, did it get... Okay. Since I closed the door, did it get any worse? Because if not, then it's fine. Pull SMH? Sure. Just for you? Just for you, chat? Just for you? Just for you? I'm pulling... This one comes with a kiss. If we get Huohuo here, I will give you one kiss. It's not a 5-star. Let me fix the cam. Dude, why are the sounds so quiet? What the fuck? Wait, I need to turn it up. I can't hear anything. Hidden Shadow. Okay, let me skip. Doesn't matter. Is there a new 4-star? No, not yet. Dude, what the? Chat, what's the new 4-star called? I want her. I saw her. I want her. What is she called? Let me turn this up. Hanya, that's her name. This is still quiet, right? It's still quiet. The mic, I can't. I will literally... Listen. Listen here, bucko. Listen here, pal. Listen here, buddy. I will literally go up to you and deliver you a s'mores, graham cracker, freshly roasted marshmallow, and chocolate, and then step on it. Yeah, this should be better. She isn't real, little bro. Say it to my face. Why are her eyes paws? I like the little banner, the little flag. I like the hat. I like the tail. Not in a weird way though. Wait, Fang, are you still here? Yeah, come here. This is copyrighted. I stole it from somewhere, but I have to ask you something. You're a furry, right? Are you? Are you a furry? Because you're fucking with the goat. Sorry, I stole that. That's not mine. We're gonna do the temple. It's gonna be awesome. Bloom and gloom for Huohuo. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. I can't wait.
Like a mix between Goro and
that was horrible. TBH. That's actually bad. I can't. Harassment. Wait, why do you want a sub? Chat, Fex it, give me a sub. Any gifters, bot check? Yo! Maimer, thanks for 15!
Sub to beg for Elden Ring ore, but please, I'm begging, make a boba go away. Also, thank you for wailing for Fenkel.
Dude, a boba's not that bad!
It was fun to watch.
Wait. Chat, is a boba that bad? Dude, it's not that bad. Let's do a poll. Miles, can we get a poll? Poll on a boba or no a boba? Can we get a poll? Dude, can we get a poll? Can we get a poll? To be fair, it is a Zy0x emote that I stole. It is a Zy0x emote, which explains a lot. Can we get a poll? Is there a poll? Is a boba good, yes or no? Oh shit, wait, this is kind of close.
Okay, pretty balanced.
Okay, most of you did. 60-40? I mean, to be fair, 40 people not liking an emote is actually kind of concerning. Okay, we'll see. I will keep this in the... I'll give it a 1 week trial. Maybe. We'll see. What if it grows on you? You ever meet someone and you're like, dude, I don't really like this person? And then a week later, you're like, you know what? They're actually kind of cool. Like, they grew on me. Maybe that's a boba. Adobo. Dude, that's good. Big F, you're so cool. So true. Wait, I have 6 single pulls. Let's do a single. Okay. Okay, next temple. Temple number 2. Are your drops on? I could double check. They should be, but if they're not, then I could be scamming you guys, so let me check. Why do I hear Genshin music? Dude, I'm... Drops are tomorrow. Oh. Well, I have an exclusive code that I gave to you guys that I'll give you guys again. So technically, we do have drops because it's a code from me personalized. It's pinned. True. Stop stalling. Sorry. I was... What patch is it? 1.5? Let me see drops. Let me just look it up. Wait, it's a video. Okay, I'll just pause it while I pull. Okay, not bad. Okay, Amber, shattered home. Hey, chat, are you a sagacity? Because I'd sag your city. What the fuck? Sorry, I don't know what I'm saying. Ooh, good night sleep pull is good. That's good for Kafka. High superimposition, especially. We have a Kafka, so we can use this. I mean, we do use it on her. We can superimpose it. What was that? I don't know. I was just going off the next Lycon I saw. Okay, I'm sorry. I got sagacity. What the fuck do you want me to do with sagacity? How loud am I? Let me take my headset off. Hello. Oh, I'm pretty loud. Okay, my neighbors probably hate me. It's all good. Bloom and gloom. So no temple. Okay, not a 5-star. Meta this, meta that. Why haven't you met a woman? Was your background all white? My desk was supposed to be over there. I had to move it because it sounded like I was in a fucking fishbowl toilet. And that was supposed to be my background. Okay, there's a fucking Foy Coco. There's a Kirby with a heart. There's a fucking penguin. And there's a Shaobert. It is what it is. I'm streaming from the back rooms. You moved? No, I still live at the same- Oh my god, Arlen! Sorry, I still live at the same place, and we're gonna be streaming from there, but I'm helping Feng move in, so from time to time we might be here, but tomorrow I'm back home. I'm just temporarily setting up. Eventually, if I do stream here, I will have a proper microphone. Don't worry, but for now, we make do with what we make do. Please stop. I'm sorry. I promise for the next temple I'll be normal. I promise. You have my word. Oh, shucks. No 5-star. Okay. 4-star animation. I'm trying to be normal, but there's nothing to... Wow, mutual demise for my... Yes, I love Serval. Okay, that's all. I can't be normal anymore. I'm gonna scream. There's another temple. But I'm gonna alt tab so I can't see what I got. Give me a second. Twitch.tv/Zy0x. Dude, surely my stream quality still isn't 720p, right? Surely. Surely I'm not still 720, right? Surely. Surely. Surely I'm still 720. It's fine. It's okay. No, no big deal. No big deal. Gift to a specific viewer. Okay. One second. Okay. Gifted sub to me. Therefore, she has to... gifted Fangus up to me. Now she has to watch me, so she'll get Zy0x brain rotted. And then that's called a slow and steady riz. My phone just notified me. Okay. Ooh, find fruit! Okay, watch this, watch this. I'll riz the next icon, watch this. It's a circle, never mind. Are you a mediator? Cause... Okay, temple number 4, I believe. This should be number 4. I don't think we have any pity, so it is what it is, what we get. 5-star? Not a 5-star. With that said, Frosty, thanks for 2 months. With that said, I would be more than happy if... Well, obviously if we win the 50-50, but this is where I am different from the others. I'm not like the other girls. If we lose the 50-50... What the fuck is this? Oh, I remember this icon. Subscribe for more! I didn't know I didn't have it, though. Anyways, if we lose the 50-50, but we get Jepard, Clara, or Himeko, I will be happy. Especially Clara. Or Jepard. Because I don't have them yet. If we get another Bailu, I will eat my webcam without ending stream. And then we'll see when the stream stops. That's gonna be the video. This stream ends when I finish eating my webcam. That's a good video. Oh, that hog. We already have an E6. Not a whale though, just, you know, it is what it is. Okay, another temple. Oh, fuck. Wait, how? Shit. Okay, we can do one last one. This is our last one. This is our last one. This is our last one. No, I mean, we can... Please, please, 5-star. Oh, please, please. Why are you here? You want me to win or lose the 50-50?
Lose, duh.
I always win the 50-50 when I'm with you. Watch this. Watch this. Watch. Watch this. Whoa, says her name twice. So you have to say every word your sentence twice. Watch. 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 We're gonna get. Whoa. Watch. No. No.
That's okay.
What if this is a double 5-star? Actually, what if it's a double 5-star? What if I click and then watch?
Zero.
Do you know what the worst part is? I'm not even mad that we lost the 50-50. I'm mad that we lost the 50-50 and got Yanqing.
Don't be mean to him? Dude, I love Yanqing, but... Okay, respectfully, without waking up my neighbors,
I have lost, like, every fucking 50-50, and I've gotten the same fucking 3 characters over and over. Yeah, I have, like, 3 Bailus, I have 2 Bailu Lycones, I have, like, 2 Bronyas,
or no, one Bronya. I have two welts. I have Himiko's Lycone twice, no, once. Byalu's Lycone twice. Yanqing, another Yanqing that I chose. No Drapard, no Clara, no Himiko. Nobody talk to me. Dude, why did they? Why are the most? Why are the four stars on the banner fucking? Dude, what are these four stars respectfully? Argentine gets the fucking new character, gets fucking the god supports fucking Arla, Asta, fucking bunch of characters we want to use. Now we have Dan Hong, non-imbibitor, we have fucking Ardlin, nobody cares about Ardlin, and Sir. Don't be mean to Servo, I like Servo. I actually like Servo. Want this Ardlin? Dude, who plays Ardlin? I'm not even talking meta, okay? Meta this, meta that, have you met a woman? I'm saying, just who's like, I can't wait to play Ardlin. Okay, there's a lot of Ardlin lovers, never mind. I'll shut up. With that said, I need to... Please don't blame me for what I'm about to do, okay? You can't. Like, you can't blame me. Like, it's not my fault at this point. It's not my hand was forced. I'm not choosing to do this. You think I want to do this? I just spit on my monitor. Dude, every time I lose 50-50, I have to do this. I literally memorize my credit card info solely from Genshin and Honkai Star Rail. There is no other situation where I need to memorize my credit card. Please, Huohuo, please. Wait, I have an idea to summon her, okay? You know how Welt got Welt? Listen, are you ready? Listen. Wait, I forgot what my thing was. Watch this. Whoa, who's there? That was disgusting. I'm sorry. Oh, who's there? Nope, that was worse. Okay, I'll just shut up. I thought of something and then I forgot it. Whoa. Okay, that was even worse than mine.
Soft cringe.
Why is your mouse so loud? Because I'm clicking it with anger. Oh! I mean, it's guaranteed that. I mean, we lost a 50-50, so. Alright.
Whoa! Merry Christmas!
Wait, what if we play Christmas music? We'll do that after.
Boom.
Please? No, that's not good. Dude, I don't want any 4-star on this banner. I can't even be happy with the small things. Anyways, we got her! Yay! Whoa. Cool. Look at her, chat. Look at her. Woven together, cohere forever. What the fuck is cohere? Isn't that like tape? Oh, it is. I was right.
Okay, I need to play background music. You guys want to listen to? What if we play the... Okay, we're playing this again. Turn it down, though. Alright. Anyways, we got Huohuo! Poggers! Yep, Topaz, you're fucking benched. Okay, so, Jingliu? No, we're gonna play... These are the three characters I'm gonna play today, like, DPS-wise. I just don't know in which order, but for now, let's just put her on the team. Music too loud. Maybe. Okay. Sorry. All right. Where the fuck did I not deploy the team? XD. Dude, how does Star Rail team instant but Genshin? No, I'm not gonna talk about it. Whoa! What the fuck? Why does she look like that? Why is she afraid to attack? Pretty cute. It's pretty cute. Is there something I can impair? I low-key didn't read what her technique does. Let me use it here. Oh yeah, it's this thing. It fears them. You're the same height as her? OMG. Oh, I didn't level her. I actually... dude, we fully built her off stream. I have a full build for her. I can run you guys through it. But I didn't level the artifact, the relics yet. So we have to do that together.
The fight is set.
Fight is set. Why is this room so echoey? Listen, I thought I solved that problem. I just hit my hand against the door. I could open the door, but then it would.
Not even a thanks.
Okay, it's this Genshin song again. I have to skip it. I'm sorry. Fuck, it's this song now.
Unloaded again? Is that good or bad?
It's getting worse? Okay. It's because I closed this. I feel like closing the door made it worse, but I don't want to wake everyone up. It's 11. Wait, what if I open it? Fuck it. Should I open it? I'll open it. No, I can't open it. I'm too weak. Never mind. We're going to keep it closed.
This light cone is equipped by Natasha.
Okay, we're gonna level everything and then we'll talk about it. 9 shared feelings om. Dude, what the fuck is wrong with shared feelings, huh? What is wrong with shared feelings? I can't vine boom or I would. 2 Bailu light cones? Dude, don't talk to me. Literally don't talk to me. I need to ascend. Where is this man? I'm in the bathroom. I just really wanted to stream. Okay, why did someone type me with my 2? Oh, never mind. I read me with my 2 Yanqing and no Yanqing, but you wrote Lycones, so never mind. Yanqing's Lycones not bad. It's aight. It's aight. I mean, you can always get the shipping the Stellar Sea thing from the fucking Herda, but it's aight. Copium. Okay, we're level 78. Take it or leave it, chat. Take it or leave it, we're level 78. Don't fucking talk to me right now. Don't fucking talk to me. We're level 78. Take it or leave it. Okay, but please tell me if it's just me, because if I'm delusional, if I'm stupid, if I'm out of touch, if I'm going crazy, I want you guys to tell me, okay? Listen.
OMG 13.
Bro, what? As I was saying, is it just me, or does every fucking character and their parents need immortal lumped wigs?
Everyone needs this. You okay? Just you? Dude, everyone needs it. Stress reaction to horror. When her talent is triggered to heal allies, Huohuo generates one energy. Whoa, plus one.
Does a cure all for exercising evil really exist?
Dude, what is this jazz playing?
Okay, that's all the shit.
I actually like, look at how much abundance mats I pre-farmed. I actually like turbo pre-farmed abundance. I just don't have enough fucking this shit.
Yeah, this is what I'm getting.
Happy bad jesting. I love you, but not in a parasocial way.
Same. Thanks, Drunk Ecology, for the 10 months. Oh, a speed trace! Dude, I'm pogging so hard right now. I literally just pog champed everywhere.
Does a cure all for exercising evil really exist?
Wait, why am I already out of immortal? Okay, shut up. Literally don't talk to me. Well, I can craft them. I can craft them. Yep, see, I can craft them. I told you. Okay. I want to increase my speed by 3, but it costs 8 immortal Lummet wigs. Okay, we're gonna get everything to 8, I think. Fuck, I really want this speed. This seems really good to level, because it buffs attack and it buffs energy. So, like, I can't see why I wouldn't want to level this. Then this gives you some, heal, and then this gives you some stuff. But I think this is really good, so we're gonna level this. Ultimate seems really good to level. I should be able to make these, though. I have a lot. Yeah, I have a fuck ton. I have so many, what the fuck? Whoa, poggers! Sorry. I'm sorry. Is he bothering you, queen? I'm sorry. What do we level next? Wait, so this gives you, per level, it'll give you HP, just more healing. Then this will give you also more healing. Okay, I kind of don't care about either. What's this one? Where are you? If you make me repeat myself one more time, because you don't fucking listen during class when I tell you!
-5 awary.
This is why I have noise-canceling headphones and that sounded loud. I'm gonna get a noise complaint. This is why, chat, you need to listen when I talk. Because every fucking time I tell you the answers, then you come up to me after the exam. Oh, professor! Oh, we didn't see that when it was on the exam, professor! Yes, the fuck we did. You just didn't listen. You didn't pick up what I was putting down. I'm sorry. I geared my Huohuo, but I gave the relics to Natasha. I rolled 2 relics off stream, and guess what? They were fucking amazing because you guys are the source of my sorrow. So, first relic I rolled, I forcibly enhanced. Yup, yeah, he does the battle pass. Yup, he does events. Yup, my stream. What if I just did viewer polls today? No. Anyways, my streamer. I got... Look at this. I got... I forcibly made an ERR rope. It had 4 substats, HP percent, speed. It rolled break effect once, then only speed has 11 speed. I have been blessed by the Star Rail Lords above. So we have this on Fleet of the Ageless, which means any support gobbles that up. Boom. Now, I got this and then I was like, oh, it's my lucky day. Let me just level a ball. Who cares about the ball? Same day, boom. This ball.
Same day, boom, this ball got 9 speed. And it wasn't even a good ball. It looked bad. 9. Boom. So now we actually have a good 2-piece ageless for our healers. I know, like, sometimes you want to go the effect res set, broken keel, but ageless gives HP. It's nice. And also boosts my attack, so I like it. Then the other stuff I give my Natasha, I gave her a... Okay, gloves don't really matter. 80 flat HP, don't talk to me. If you mention this piece, I will get mad at you. Don't talk to me. Body, we have... I have good pieces on someone else, but... Okay, we also don't talk about this piece. But it has 4 speed, so I mean... Dude, look, you win some, you lose some. You win some, you lose some. What the fuck do you want from me? This speed boot has 11.6 HP, which isn't bad. Dude, 161 speed? 161 speed? We're chilling. We probably don't have enough effect res. Yeah, I mean 38, but it's not great. But, you know, dude, we're chilling. Dude. Actually not bad. 161 speed, 7600 HP. This relic's insane. This relic's insane. This one's okay. This one's really good because we get HP, speed, and then 16 effect res. Don't sleep on effect res. And then this is kind of mid, but whatever. This is only plus 12 too. That isn't Huohuo, that's run. That was so cringe. I want to ban you, but you're lucky that I'm in a good mood today. I'm not in a good mood, but I'm not going to take it out on you. Let's get this to plus 50. It's fine. Wait, we can keep this. I probably have some locked relics I can throw. What is this? That's not bad. HP, speed, crit damage. I could... If it plus 15s me, I'll throw it. Okay, I won't throw it. How about this one? That's not bad. Wait, that's pretty dog shit. Why am I keeping that? Speed, I guess? Speed. Fine. Fuck it, actually. I probably shouldn't do this, but whatever. It's fine. It's okay. It's fine. I didn't want this piece anyways. It's fine. No, it's okay. At least we have more HP now. So that's cool. Can I level her? No, I already tried that. Okay, our Huohuo was geared. That only took like 2 minutes. We just started stream. She's already geared. Probably the fastest streamer in the world. Watch this dodge. Watch. I'll dodge with my eyes closed. Watch. There's delay in the audio. That's why. You hear the echo? Echo. Cleansing dragon. There's delay right now. I'm not actually gonna fight him. Chat, did the update come out? I know the patch is out, but can we insta start Memory of Chaos at floor 7? Can I already do that? No? Jeepers! I thought it was now! No! Wait, what is new? Oh, World 8! Wait, but is there floor 15 yet or no? Wait, there isn't. Wait, I can't math. 15 times 3? No. 45. Oh, wait, 12 times 3 isn't 30 either. Am I stupid? Wait, let me go. That's 1.6? I'm gonna eat my mic! I'm gonna eat it! Sorry. Why is everything... Hey, Himako. How are you? Hey, Welt. How are you? I'm gonna go to Dan Hung's room. Don't mind me. That's the wrong... I'm going to... Never mind, wrong way. Hey, Bronya. Wait, what the fuck? Is it not up there? Wait. Oh, no, it's here. Why did I think it was up there? Wait, which one of these is March? One of these is... This is him, right? Nope, that's March.
1 year of losing my 50-50th if hey, I get on award or not. I know chat got me
too. Hey, March is here? Hey, March. Hey, nice live stream. Nice... What's up? 1 year of losing my 50-50 of if I'll get Dono Walled or not. I know Chad got me though. Balls if balls.
I didn't dono wall you, and now you look dumb.
Okay.
That spirit looks cool. A Foxian Tale of the Haunted.
Ooh, this looks... Wait, poggers.
Wait, this looks good. Wait, actually, I don't know. It looks cool. I didn't read it. Max HP by 8. I assume it doubles at S5, so maybe 16. I mean, that's good if you need more healing. I don't know if you're going to need more healing, but if you do, that's cool. What the...
Phone wallpaper.
Wait, I want this. Fuck. I'm going to have to do every... No, it's fine. I'm actually caught up on the story. Okay, we'll do this. Trial, Gift of Odyssey. Wait, is it Sorrel's anniversary? Nice. Happy anniversary, Sorrel. That's awesome. Happy anniversary. Happy anniversary, Sorrel. Chad, what are the odds I... Dude, we have 40 days to the event. What are the odds that I wait until there's literally 2 days left? Matter of fact, 12 hours left. The relics are locked behind that quest? You shut your mouth before I kiss you. What? Dude, what am I? Calm down. I'm gonna wake someone up. Calm down. I have to be calm today. Tomorrow when I'm home, I don't have to be calm. Today, I have to be calm. Also, tomorrow's my brother's birthday. So happy birthday to the real Zy0x. That is why I'm going home. But I will also stream. So, poggers. We're gonna do... What was I gonna do? Yes. Should I just do Simulated Universe? I have... My thing's almost capped. 181? Dude, listen. Listen. Sorry, I have a life. I have 3 jobs. I have places to be. I literally... Dude. You guys know Pitbull? Mr. Worldwide. You know that guy, right? Mr. 305. You know that guy? Yeah. Let's just say... His name was just Pit before he met me. Let's just leave it at that. Dude, where the fuck is Simulated... Let's do the World 8. Question mark, what? What are you even saying? Like, I gave him, like, he changed his name after meeting me. Because I was such a big influence. Like, I... Like, the Z in Jay-Z? Who do you think it's named after? Wait, why do I have to do difficulty 1? I mean, alright. Dude, I kind of need these relics. Kind of look, poggers. Chat, what if we do this with only Blade and Huohuo? You think we can do it? Let's do it. Okay, we're gonna stop the Genshin music though. Destruction Path, because I'm a fucking alpha gamer. I'm gonna put Star music. Let's obtain a curio. Let's get the gamma ticket. Nope, unlucky. What the fuck? Oh, I hate this one. This one is so bad. I kind of want to take it because it's bad. I mean, I guess it could be good if you're... No. Let's just take it. Level 60, you can do it with Huohuo alone? Wait, sure, actually. Yeah, I know. With every world, you can just do difficulty 1 and then you can do 4. Too loud? True. Oh, I can turn it after. I'm taking the middle one. What if we do the middle? No, never mind. I lied. What if we do the right one every time? Are you streaming in a public toilet? How many times do I have to fucking tell you? There's Echo! Listen, If I talk
here, there's no Echo. Right? Right? Yeah.
But see, I have to be considerate, so I'm in a room that has a wall. Now, soon, I will get a proper setup. Okay? I will get a proper setup. But for now, fucking bear with me. Literally tomorrow I'll be back home. I almost spilled burning coffee on my white pants. Why am I wearing white pants? Chad, if I take my pants off, you guys won't see, right? I don't want to wear fucking... I'm wearing like nice pants because I went out today. I have like white pants. They're not like nice, but they're like nice pants. Anyways. Archon Quest tomorrow? Question mark? I don't know. Okay, tomorrow's also my brother's birthday, so if I'm out till too late, I'll probably be the like in 2 days in the morning. But the thing is, okay, I wanted to.
Send me out, please.
Oh, I was 25. Fine, doesn't matter. The thing is, I want to stream the new act, and I want to stream act 4 and 5. 5 is new. So I'm doing 3 off stream. And I did like 1/3 of it. It's really like I am enjoying it so far, so I'm gonna try to do that and do the other 2. Dude, it's new. What do you mean new arm? How is 1 week old? Like, dude, let's say, oh, you got a newborn baby, congratulations! How old is he? Oh, he's brand new. He just got crafted. He's 1 week old. You're not gonna be like, oh my god, that's not even new anymore. It's still a newborn. That's like the Archon Quest that just came out. We're only taking the right card, by the way. If you just crafted, if the baby just dropped in the new patch, okay? And it's a 1 week old patch, it's not an old patch. How are babies crafted? You go to the crafting table. And then if you have enough mats, craft one. Your end approaches. You open your Star Realm menu and you click on synthesize. Well, I didn't even get to like try out Huohuo. We're just like auto-battling on her. I should probably like actually play her. Okay, I'm picking the left. No, I'm still picking the right. I'm still picking the right. I'm only picking right. Should I claim? I probably shouldn't, right? No, I shouldn't. Do you need crystal flies to craft a baby? Yeah, unfortunately. Unfortunately. Dude, I had a story to tell you guys, but I can't remember it, but I'm only remembering. Do you guys, okay, I don't know if I'm weird, so I'm just gonna say my thought process. Do you ever have, like, you know you want to say something to someone, but you don't remember what the thing is, so you just sit there quietly thinking about what you wanted to say? That's me right now. It's like, I remember something that was funny that I wanted to say, but I can't remember it, so instead, we're just gonna auto-battle and play pirate music. Until I remember what I was gonna say. Someone just say cool it? I still can't remember what I was gonna say. I give up at this point. Fuck it. I give up. That is such a sick animation. Well, that's pretty cool. I think she's really good too, but let's actually like wait till content where we can actually play her. Like, this is just easy, but maybe I should have done the trial. I'll do the trial after this. Yeah. Meow for us, cat boy. 50 gifted. Sorry. Hey, what happened? I just screamed, what the fuck? You would meow for free? No. Unless you're a Jeff77, in which case, yes. Sorry. Math guy, by the way. Dude, okay, first of all, we're just friends, but you guys, like, unironically, not even kidding. But the thing is with Zadge, okay, if you guys watch Zadge, you know this. He's, like, commanding. Like, I don't know how to explain this. He's, like, he speaks in caps lock. So it's, like, sometimes he'll, like, I don't even want to disagree with him. Like, okay, like, for example, he'll say a take, like, with Starro, for example, he's, like, you know, like, I don't really like Swarm, or it's not like I don't like Swarm, but it's like, I feel like I would need a lot of characters to enjoy it, because I like playing Remembrance, but I don't have, like, the ice characters, so I kind of, everything has, like, super ice thing, and then I can't, like, and then I'm like, yes, but it's like, I don't feel like entering the discussion where, like, it's gonna be, like, 1 hour to get to my point, so it's just like, I'm just like, bro's exposing himself. Dude, he's scary! Not in a bad way. Arguing against smart people is too tiring? It's not just that he's smart, it's that he, like, won't accept to lose. Like, okay, it's not true. Like, if he's wrong, he'll say he's wrong. But it's like, he won't say it to me. Like, like, I'll be right, but he'll, like, if he's wrong, he'll be like, oh, my bad, I'm wrong. But, like, when it's me, he won't be like, oh, you're right. So I've given up. I've given up. I always take the right one, I forgot. What is this scuff setup I just joined? How is my setup scuffed? Explain it. How is my setup scuffed? Are you setup shaming me? How is it scuffed? Dude, I'm literally just starting streaming. I'm free to play. Why are you laughing at my setup? I only have 4 stars in Star Rail. I'm a 4-star player. Look at my team. Discard 1 Curio and obtain 2 randoms. Oh fuck, we have to click the right option every time. Okay, well, sorry, Dr. Zero. It's actually fine. Hi, Mr. Zy0x, how are you doing? Well, you misspelled my name, so worse now that you're here! Sorry. Welcome to the stream. I hope you're doing well. 4-star haircut, too. You look like a 12-year-old Fortnite kid booting up stream. Dude, what? I'll crush them all. Fight is set. Savor it for me. That was fucked. That was fucked. Hey, read my message? Hello. What was your message? Why are the 4 stars on Huohuo's banner so bad? I was trying to make a pun with Huohuo, I could not. Let me go. The 4 stars on Huohuo's banner are... Wait, let me rephrase this. Huohuo's 4 stars are... No. Oh, sorry, I'll just tweet it. Take the player return web event, come with me, take the journey, is now available. Participate to obtain up to 480 stellar jades. Whoa! Hey chat, did you know you get an exclusive code here? Whoa, what? Yes, if you redeem the code that's in the chat, you can get cool Star Rail rewards. That's awesome. And Oh, there's an ICD on the voice line. You guys need to wait a little. And then you could... Yeah, there's an ICD. Is it standard ICD? Does anyone know? Standard or special ICD on the voice lines? I think it's standard because it looks like other characters have it too. Yeah. The four stars are horrible. Okay, that was, I'm actually disappointed. I didn't think about that myself. Mods, can I steal that joke and then we ban that guy so we pretend that's mine because no one will know? We should do that. If chat's funnier than me, we ban the chatter and then I steal it. True. Punish evil! I used to like you, Yancheng. And you showed up in my pool. Now I hate you. Now we have beef. I'm gonna say it. Now we have beef, Yancheng. I'm gonna say it! I'm glad that you're gonna have to kill Jingyuan. Sorry. I'm sorry. Why is QQ on this team? Because Gamba. Dude, why is it taking us so long to win this fight? It's fucking difficulty one. Am I cam too big? What if I do like... That did nothing. Is it new setup permanent? No, I'm back up tomorrow. No joke, I lose to 26.
Looking cute, meow for me.
Never mind. I take back my thanks. I'm just warming up. It's so funny how they skip Jingyuan to have a rerun.
Savor it for
Wait a second. What is that? We got the Sealy rerun. Oh, then we got Silver. Okay, but maybe after Silver Wolf, it'll be maybe after Silver Wolf.
Fiends or devils, I'll crush them all. Savor it for me.
Oh. Cut through the ranks. Susk? No Susk. Fight is set.
Savor it for me.
Wait, why is there a chance we lose? I'm on, dude, I didn't know my HP was so low. Fuck, why doesn't my Yancheng do that?
I'll crush them all. Fail to send you.
Best Clash Royale team. Why are you... Does it look like I play Clash fucking Royale? Look at me! Sorry.
Sorry. Oh, no.
Inside voice. Sorry. Yes. You do look like it. Okay. That's disrespectful.
Fiends or devils, I'll crush them all.
I like the only thing I know about Clash Royale is I like the King's Laugh and I like Hog Rider. If you ain't riding, you ain't living. Wait, let me pull it up. Hog Rider meme. Wait, what the fuck am I looking at? Why is he? All I know. Ooh, what the fuck? Wait, why won't it show my monitor? Why is it? Okay, never mind. What if I claim one? I know I'm not supposed to because it's difficulty one, but what if? What if I just try? Dude, hear me out. What if the good relics are in places where no one claims them? Okay. All right, let's never do that again. Okay. How do I? Okay, get out of here. Yep. Okay, let's leave. What the fuck is... Okay, my second monitor is behind my first because you guys made me scuff my setup. So sometimes I'm clicking on the wrong screen and I can't see and I just open my calendar somehow. So I don't know what the fuck just happened. But we can now do difficulty if... And that is my favorite difficulty. The hardest one. We get a Penacony. This Grand Hotel. And a Penacony's Dream Seeking Tracks. That's pretty cool. This is also pretty cracked. You seen the new boss, Booba? Wait, there's a new boss? New elite. Do I have to do a quest for it or can I just go up to her? In world 8? Okay, we'll just... Wait, I didn't see it though. Did I? Oh, I'll just keep going. Enemy list? I can't read. Let me look. Okay, it's not that. Oh, this thing. Wait, we saw this. We saw this in the trailer. Yay! We saw it in the fucking preview. Dude, low-key, okay, I love the previews. We're gonna probably watch Party 1.6. I like them. They're always fun to watch, but low-key, they spoil me. Like the fucking Genshin one where, like, Catherine just fucking... We just saw Dottori fucking kill Catherine. You're like, what the hell? And you play the game, you're like, what the... All right. We're gonna play Blade. Who should I play? We can play these three DPS I've geared. Maybe, like, Zy0x. Let me play background music. Fuck it, the Genshin OST. You're like, Zy0x, you don't gear characters. We're gonna watch you gear for... Okay, explain this. Explain this. Without changing a single relic, explain this. On the fall of an Aeon, S3, because I can't shut up. Fuck you. It is what it is. Look at this. 23 crit damage. Attack, speed, crit rate, perfect. 25 crit damage, crit rate roll, attack. Basically perfect. Crit rate, 23.9 crit damage. I'm about to turn Italian.
Mamma mia.
Perfect. Boots, we don't talk about them, but they get the job done. Ball, good, wrong set. Obviously, I would want to go Rudolin Arena, but we go based on substats in this chat. This is a substat chat, not a set chat, so it's fine. And then rope, also decent. Not amazing, but Inert Salsoto always has been shit for me, like rope-wise, so it is what it is. 133 speed, surely with the decimals, that's 134. It rounds up, surely, not coping. However, usually we play him with Tingyun. And if you don't know, well, now you know. Okay, fuck. Anyways, our Tingyun gives speed with her E1 and also gives speed with messenger traversing set, which I typically have. I don't know why it's not equipped. I geared everyone, I swear. Except Seelie, but we're not playing her. Anyways, yes, so he's geared. A nice 76.8, 158.8 on a non-crit weapon. Actually impressive! Jing Liu, also really cracked. As you can see, 251 crit damage. On I Shall Be My Own Sword. With a, we pulled for this because Blade Sword is in it. Wait, let's do that for this one too. Never mind, it's all in the, never mind. She is on 4 Quantum. Pretty cracked. Body? We don't talk about the body. Pretty cracked. We don't talk about it. Also, shouldn't be too inert, but it is what it is. Hello, Dude. Balls. Blade? Tasty! Look at this. We have his icon. We also have... 4 Longevous Disciples and 2 Rulin Arena. Now, initially, this ball. So, initially I was on the Rulin wind ball, because I have a really good inert wind ball. I have really good balls. My balls are great for wind. So I have this ball, which is amazing, but then I got this Rulin one, which I kind of like. It lowers my speed though. My speed's worse now, but it's fine. We're playing a slow blade. And my rope is better on Rulin. So my rope in Rulin is... Where is it? I can't find it. Oh my god, I can't find it. Oh, it is here. Wait, I meant on inert. My inert one's better, I think. Am I coping? Where's my inert one? Yeah, my inert one's better, 615. This one is only, yeah, see? So, I just want to use the new ball we got. That's why we're on 2 Rulin. Outside of that, I maybe could go inert, but whatever. With that said, 77, 182, low speed but high HP, and we make up for the low speed by pairing our Baldi with Branya, and it's fine. We can also make them both really fast. We're probably gonna do that in the future, but for now we're playing slow, because our substats are so cracked. Yes. Yes. And then our Huohuo is super fucking fast. Our Branya is slow to go after Blade, but...
Stop making those femboy noises. You are making me lose NN and Pogo.
But Ting Yun... So, okay, here's what we do. So, typically, we're going to finish gearing her. Typically, when you are using slightly Von Whack, right? When you're running the slightly Von Whack set, you can manage to get a 3-turn ult if... you're running a Lycone such as a S5 Meshing Cox or an S5 Memories of the Past. However, and that's if you use skill, attack, attack. However, if you run the, but the battle isn't over, I believe you're like 7 energy off if you do that, but it's also high base stats and I don't feel like leveling this fucking 3-star weapon because I can't right now. So we're gonna use this, and if we get hit a single time, we'll get our burst, or if we use a skill instead of a basic. So we do like skill, basic, skill, which isn't optimal to you, but it lets us run this, so it's fine. It is what it is. And there's also other ways to get energy, like Memory of Chaos. You start with 50% and stuff like that, so yeah. The only thing with this Lycone is we have to make sure the next character that goes after our Ting Yun is the one dealing damage, because that is the one that is dealing damage that gets the damage buff that will be dealing damage. So we don't want Ting Yun to go and then our healer to go, for example. So we need to make sure that like Huohuo, if she's really 160 speed, is either like is like higher than Ting Yun, then it's Ting Yun and then Imbibitor, or Ting Yun first and then like Imbibitor, something like that, right? You get me? Press 1 if you get me. Anyways, so our Imbibitor is only 133, but I'm gonna guarantee Yuna she's not fully addressed right now. We're gonna dress her up. That sounded weird. She's not fully geared right now. We're gonna gear her up. I don't know why she's not fully geared. I think Asta yoinked some of the stuff. I mean, I want to go 4-piece, but I can't, so we're gonna go 2-piece. It is what it is. Let's level these boots. I forgot I had no mats. Wait, do I have enough? I'm not angry, chat. I'm disappointed. I'm not angry. I'm disappointed. Can I throw this? No, I can't. In the arms of an angel. In the arms of an angel. I hear distant speaking. I can't tell if Fang's trying to talk to me, but I can't hear it, so I'm just gonna, yeah. When does this guy play the game? Listen here, bucko. Anyways, we only have +6 boots right now, but honestly, I don't think I would argue we don't need more. In fact, that's as much speed as the substat on our fucking Fushuan's boots. So we might as well take these. It's fine. For now, we take these. No, I don't think we're using Fushuan right now because we're using Huohuo. True. Can I get a true in the chat? I can get a true in the chat. So we're on 141 speed, which means Huohuo goes first, then Ting Yun, then Imbibitor, who gets the buff from the Lycone. We're probably going to play Blade anyway, so I just wasted your time. Speaking of which, since you guys are being a weird chat, why am I on 2 band of sizzling? Doesn't matter. Since you guys are being weird chat, watch this. Oh, is that 29 crit damage on a ball for Branya? Let me sip my drink while you Pepe W. Okay, let's do Memory of Chaos. I told you guys I did the trial. Where is it? Where's the... Jeepers! Sorry. Dude, I watched someone comment on the clip of me talking about Farina, and they were like... Everyone was like, dude, what is he saying? Because I was talking fast. And then one person was like, dude, if you actually listen to it, he's actually making sense, and everything he said is accurate. And it's like, thank you. Finally, someone gets it. Finally, someone gets that I can condense information like condensed resin. I cost fucking crystal flies. Boom. In a capsule. What's the ICD on the voice line? Let's see. 1, 2. That's too fast. Let's try again. Oh, I don't have any skill points. Wait, let's try again. 1, 2. Maybe 2 second ICD? I don't know. Might be 2 seconds. Well, oh, we can try again. Ah, oh, it's too slow. Way too fast. KQM has it at 2.5. Could it be a hit rule? True, actually, true. Okay, let's look at this. Actually, we already know what she does, but in case you don't know, actually, I kind of don't remember everything, so we might as well. Sure. Skill, Clance, Heal. Woo! Ultimate? Wait, chat, does this mean every healer cleanses? Bye, Lou. Sorry. So, Clance, Heal. Nice. Ultimate, Energy? Nice. Attack? Nice. Talent? Huohuo gains Divine Possession. This is like Luocha, where he's like, and then he heals you. If Huohuo possesses Divine Possession, when an ally's turn starts or when an ally uses an ultimate, restore the ally's HP. At the same time, every ally with low HP receives healing once. When Divine Position is triggered to heal an ally, guess what? You fucking cleanse again. Just like, technique, doesn't matter. Yeah, that's all. And her basic attack, even though it's not particularly good, it looks funny and that's what matters. Look, you guys can see, watch this. True. Commencing support. What the fuck is this team comp, by the way? I'll crush them all. Enemy data secured. Netmark effectively. Enemy data secured! Why is bro in an echo chamber?
Rules are made to be broken.
I'm gonna hold everyone back again! Life falls like a fall. Fall.
Enemy targets detected. Enemy data secure. Netmark effective. Time for a good old counterattack. Let's make it quick.
Zy0x, did you pay for that haircut or is it free to play? Listen here.
I'm scared.
You straight foot.
Listen. I will get it. I'm not gonna talk to you. It's the lighting. It's literally, I haven't gotten a haircut in forever. I'm gonna get one, but also it's the lighting. Watch when I heal my Why am I losing in the trial? Why am I losing in the trial? Yo, chill. I was just DPSing, I wasn't healing. Chill. Are we the first person to beat that? Apparently no one could beat it, so. Alright, easy. Let's do the assignments again. Because I have no fucking enemy mats. I used to do, like, obviously it's more efficient to do the resin ones. You should do these, but like, dude, fuck. I never have mats with a new character, and I play the game! I need to explore more though. My exploration is useless. I just fucking auto battle stuff. Why are there two songs playing? Wait, her phone's kind of cute. Looks like Hu Tao.
Silly churl, Billy churl, silly Billy hilly churl.
So she buffs attack. So I would rather put her in the team that's not with Blade. So maybe we put her with Jingliu or. With Imbibitor Lunae, I haven't played Imbibitor in a while. And last time I did it was with Branya. So let's play with him with Ting Yun. And Huohuo, and maybe...
Time for a bug.
No, I'm actually down to play Pila. Yeah, let's play Pila. Is she geared? Let's see. Oddly enough, I know this doesn't look geared, but oddly enough for my Pila, this is geared. Yeah, she's actually geared. Listen, I know you guys are omming, but this is literally how she's geared, because...
Noivan34 donated $10.
I triple crown.
Yo, thank you.
I may like getting pegged, but at least a woman is willing to touch me.
Let's do a hunt run. Because you know what they say? The more you hunt, I'm not. Today I can't. I don't have the same. Let's get a Curio. This sucks. Status Charbait is decent. Yeah, let's get a Status Charbait. More advanced forward. And we get to zoom. Look at this. Look at how fast we are. Whee! Lay, thanks for the 15 months. I appreciate it.
Why do I keep getting a notification on my phone? Vibrating so loud. World cleansing dragon.
I love propagation path? Yeah, because it's the fucking cheat code path. It's the cheat code path. I'll crush them all. Okay, let me pause this sketchy music. I'm sorry. Okay, crit damage, we take that. Okay. Okay. Wait a second, if we're doing Memory of Chaos right now, I low-key forgot to like introduce it, right? I mean, Simulated Universe, I forgot to introduce it, because what if we're making a Huohuo video on the second channel? Whoa, now let's play Huohuo in the new Simulated Universe 8. I love Simulated Universe, and now we got a new world with great relics that you can farm. Let's see how she pairs in this riveting content. Is Huohuo gonna get him back from school? Go do your homework. Wait, how the fuck? Never mind. Time zones exist. Yeah, she seems good. Her healing is we can't really test her healing right now, unless we do a memory chaos. I thought there was gonna be the auto start at 4-7 today, but there isn't. That's next patch. However, I'll show you guys in that after maybe or here, but she's pretty cracked so far. Initial thinkies. Because what she does is she heals. Cool. But also she gives energy and she gives attack. Ooh, I like energy. Yes, you do. Do you like attack also?
I like attack.
Yeah, see? How much can Huohuo heal? Enough. And that is the only answer you will ever need. Like, we can test it a bit more. I need to test it a bit more before I'm like flexing, like not flexing, but like I speak decisively about it. However, it seems to be not just enough, but yeah, and she cleanses. It seems to be not just enough, but enough to where you don't even need to like min-max your healing stats. Like you can go for like speed. Well, obviously speed can help with healing too, but you can go for like speed, effect res, and just, yeah, just like normal fucking stats and not just like healing bonus and shit. You might like, there's, you might need more if you're like less invested, but yeah, we have to try it a bit more on my end though. I probably should use my skill, but I felt like hitting the fucking Trotter. Fuck you, Trotter.
Enemy data secure. Network effective. Time for a good old counterattack.
Sent a storm. Heaven, sir. Rise. Awaken, dormant scales. World cleansing dragon.
Future content where you wish that you min-max your healing? Well, even, okay, let's say that even happens, right? Memory chaos 15. Wow, I need so much healing. It's like, at that point, you also want to low-key stack speed, though. But I'm pretty sure her, let me check this really fast. Just to make sure, because I didn't look into this character as much as some of the others. But she literally perma, so she can like perma cleanse you, like with, like she can literally cleanse you all the fucking time and heal you all the time and give you energy and give you attack. So it's like, yeah. But let me check. Cause her healing scales off HP, but I don't think her buff scales on, yeah, her buff doesn't. Yeah, her buff literally scales on nothing. So it doesn't fucking matter. Like you get a huge buff just by leveling the talent. Bro's hair looks like Minecraft's sheer. Mods?
They can't see me. They can't see me.
Mods? Look over here. Mods? What if we pull the Silver Wolf on them? I mean, Sniper Wolf. Fuck. Okay, low key though, why do I keep saying Silver Wolf instead of Sniper Wolf? I feel like Silver Wolf though, I feel like Silver Wolf would dox you. Same thing, honestly. I feel like Silver Wolf would dox you. Time for a dox.
We're in trouble now.
True.
Enemy data secure, net markers activated. Time for a good old counter attack.
Okay, we do this. Dude, I have so much energy. Okay, actually, let's test the energy. I'm just gonna press Alt on a Vibrator, which normally isn't the, you know, the best idea. But watch us. What if we just Alt on both? Do this. Do this. It's on everyone. And we skill on her. Oh wait, it's when he uses his Alt, right? Okay, well, I kind of griefed the order. I mean, it doesn't matter. We'll get it back in like a second. There's no point to skill, right? Whatever, it looks cool.
Enemy targets detected. Ready for another?
Ready for another? Fuck, did I? I should have ulted earlier. Scales. World cleansing dragon. I let the buffs expire.
Let's be friends!
Wait, let me check something. Just to make sure I'm not fucking her up. What exactly triggers the energy? Yeah. Okay, it's just instant. But then there's also this when they alt or when they start turn starts. Yes. Okay, cool.
Ha! Poggers!
Alright, easy. Okay, imperishable victory. We take that. Wax of the. I mean, these are all actually pretty good. How much money do I have? Never mind. This is really cracked. Wax of the Hunt's also pretty cracked. I'm gonna take. This is probably better, but I'm gonna take Hunt. I didn't even see what I just got. All right, first one. Let's see if we get something good. Boom. Okay, red ball. Okay, rope. Why do the best people get the worst drops? Wait, when the fuck do I get to deposit my 200? Get the 200 credits I deposited. When you roll that curio again? Wait, can it be next run? Oh, okay, that's cracked then. Okay, it could be next run. You could like deposit it? Wait, that's sick. That's like in fucking Binding of Isaac. Okay, that's cool. Minus 200 for now though. Or 100? Whatever we spent. Sorry.
We have the upper hand. Ready for another?
I sense a storm. Heaven surge. Rise. The strength. Awaken, dormant world cleansing dragon. Quick.
This looks like a fucking reset blessings. Okay, cool. Hunt seal, by the way. Chat, you guys think I could voice act Pilo? Watch this, watch this. Oh, I thought she said a word there. Never mind. What the fuck does Pilo say when she ults? Wait.
Enemy data secured!
What do you think? Right out of 10. Great. Fast, fast, fast. You don't have time to think. The longer you think, the more invalid your result is. Fast. Fast. 10? 10. 10? 10? 10?
Enemy targets detected.
Let's just auto battle. I don't feel like anything.
World cleansing dragon.
Oh, does the setup look better than the usual one? Shut the fuck up. I mean, if we get an actual mic here, it might be, but for I'll be back home tomorrow, okay? Calm down. Calm your buttocks. Sorry.
Netmark effectively.
Noivern 34 donated. What up, Noivern? That's $5.
Sense would not want to hear again.
What do you mean would not want to hear it? Dude, why? Are you guys like this with other streamers? I want to know. No. Be real. Be real. Look at me, chat. You're in timeout. You're grounded. Let's talk. Me and you, face to face. Why are you like this with me? Because I know you're not like this with other streamers. Why are you like this with me? You're choosing to be here. I see you. Yeah, you. Watching this on your phone while laying down. What? I was barely even watching. Now you're looking at the screen. Why is he calling me out? Yeah, I'm calling you out. I know you're procrastinating some shit. Probably can't sleep because you have something that's fucking due that you don't want to do. Go fucking do your work. Yeah. You just wanted to see a Huohuo stream. Maybe, oh, how good is Huohuo? Now you're fucking being attacked. Yeah. Now what? Exactly. Know your fucking place, chat, and be nice. Sorry. Have a good sleep though, if you're benching. Have a good sleep. I hope you don't have the dream where you're like about to fall asleep, and then for some reason your body thinks you're falling, and you're like, ugh! And then you like wake up, and then you're like, fuck, now I can't sleep. Or you like wake up, you have to like you really have to pee, but then you're like you're in the weird awkward state where it's not like you're not gonna pee yourself, so you don't have to get up. But and you know that if you get up to pee is gonna be nice, but it's like fuck, then I can't fall back asleep. But it's like, well, I don't have to pee that much, so I don't want to get up. But at the same time, I kind of have to pee, so I want to get up. But if I get up, then I'm not gonna be able to sleep. So you're in like that weird middle zone. I hope that happens to you. If you either are shit talking the stream or are laughing at it. Why does my phone keep vibrating? I need to put this shit on the ground. What happened?
Using the last of my bits to say hi.
Hey, man. Thanks for the 130 bits, Andy. 100 bits, Norbert. Your message got, yeah, your message did not go through because it got censored because you said you like getting pegged.
This guy on my floor keeps screaming down the hall at some chat or something.
Oh my god, I can't sleep. This guy on my floor keeps screaming down the hall at some chat. Oh. If you live in this building, I'm so... I'm sorry. Genuinely, I'm sorry. I'll apologize in another language. Je m'excuse. Before you make a plan of action. How do I apologize in Arabic?
I'm sorry.
How do you apologize? I can only do three languages.
World cleansing dragon.
That's all the threat. You sound like Sova? Thanks, I get that a lot.
Shock dart.
I get a lot.
Bro has hacker space and von Wack equipped.
Dude, why are you shit talking von Wack?
Dragon.
What's wrong with Von Wack? Von Quack. Why is your run taking? Dude, we're auto. Auto battle. Ooh. Okay, I have a theory. A game. If I E and then I alt, I give energy to my Imbibitor Lune. Then I give energy to my Imbibitor Lune. And then he fucking alts every turn. Dude, is this broken or is this broken? Is this broken or is this broken? Because that seems broken. Wait, what if I... what I have? Oh, these are good. Never mind, I shouldn't. But it would be funny. But I shouldn't. But it would be funny. Scratch, are there drops? Apparently drops are out tomorrow, so I'm scamming, so I should change my title. But before I do, there's actually a unique drop to this stream, hashtag ad. If you enter the code, there's a Star Rail code that I've been told to give out. So I can say it again. I'll type it in chat again, but the message should be pinned. And you can redeem it in-game for stuff. I don't know exactly what you guys get, but I know you get stuff. And stuff is cool. So it's in chat. I'll type it like 3 times. It's bad. It's free stuff. I actually don't know what it is. So hopefully it's good. Credit? Well, hey, I'd rather have credit than debit. What is he saying? He doesn't make no sense. Stop saying poggers. Stop it. We're gonna gamba. I just got Nihil.
Is Ho-Ho just a 5-star fage?
Is Ho-Ho a 5-star fabge? Yeah, but she also heals. That's a real code? I thought you were scamming? Dude, when have I ever scammed? If I've scammed, name every scam. Matter of fact, name every woman. There you can. Elden Ring.
You personally attacked me by saying people who triple crown Raiden like being PEGGED.
Yeah, am I wrong? Dude, why else would you crown Raiden's normal? What the fuck does it do? Why do you sound more squeaky than usual?
Listen here, fucko. If you talk to me like that one more time, I will find you.
In game. Chad, do you think I could voice act Zoro? I think I could voice act Zoro from the live action. I miss Nami. Where's Nami? Ikerda. Never say that again. Dude, listen. This is Zoro. You ready? Listen. But don't distract me. I can't look at chat or distract. Okay, here, listen. No. Chill. Chill. Wait. Listen. To you. Listen. Who am I voice acting right now? Listen.
I am Roro, and I lost the only one I love. So now I roam around the world, sword fighting every man I see.
Was that Zoro or not?
I am Roronorozoro.
Good or no? No? Okay. I think it was pretty good. I think you guys are biased, but that's just me. Really bad.
I'll try to make Zoro sound like an edgy 13-year-old.
I mean, he is! But he's cool, like, I love Zoro, but he low-key is.
I am Roronorozoro.
Awaken, Thorin Scale. World Cleansing Dragon.
Bullet Cleansing Dragon? Really? Is that the Bullet Cleansing Dragon? No way. Okay, so my Tingyun buffs the character that moves after her, and for some reason, it is not my Imbibitor. So we definitely fucked up the entire order. And now my Huohuo gets a damage buff. So that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool, isn't it? Who do you main in League? I'm the Challenger top laner. Twitch TV Zy0x. That's me.
ready for another?
The strength of heaven's servant. Rise!
Punish evil!
Let's be friends!
Yeah, my speed tuning is definitely not tuning right now.
Enemy targets detected. Enemy data secure. Network effective. Time for a good old counter attack.
Okay, nice. We're gonna ult here.
World cleansing dragon. Heaven search. Quick. The times are changed.
Didn't you play Kha'Zix? Pepe laugh. First of all, why is that a Pepe laugh? Second of all, I played other characters. Third of all, why is that even a Pepe laugh? Fourth of all, how's my team? Still not... I'm gonna speed tune after this. No, I'm not. But just pretend that I do. So that I, after... I'll change to use Light Cone. Because something's not happening. No, this is not correct right now.
Can we talk?
I sent a storm. Awaken, dormant skin. World cleansing dragon. Heaven surge. Rise.
Can we talk?
Fiends or devils?
Yeah, chat for the relic? Apparently. So, correct me if I'm wrong, apparently for the relics you need to do the fucking Archon- I said Archon again. The fucking story quest, right? Like the new one? Wait, who did I just heal? Okay. Like the main story quest? Yeah. Just the start? Oh, okay, that's not bad then. We might do that. Wait, I didn't do the lap.
Life feels like a flower. Far away.
I shouldn't. Let's just do a level one. Let's just do level one.
Come get me. Commencing support.
Okay. Let's press R. Then let's press R again. Then, watch this. I'm gonna say everything that's about to happen. Watch this. Peel a Q, Alt, Defense, Shred. Then, whoa, attack shoes. And then we hit, then ting you, then huh? Boom, watch awesome. Watch. That's exactly what's about to happen. Watch. Yup. Then, yup, this is fine. Then ting you, watch. Then, it's his turn, gets the damage buff from the Lycon. We ult first because our energy's full, we might as well. Then, triple E. Then ult again.
That would be nice, but
if we could, we'd have the buff and that would be cool.
Target's detected.
Fine.
Enemy data secure. Network effective.
Okay, we win.
Heavens. Break.
Mentoring support.
And nice! Oh, never mind.
Fiends or devils. I'll crush them all.
Dude, it's actually insane how much energy you gain with For Huohuo and Tingyu. Like, I can literally ult from, like, fucking half. Especially if you have E6, Tingyu. Not For Huohuo, obviously, but... Nice! We beat World 8! Let's see what we get. Surely we get something good? Surely we get something good? Boom! First one! Ooh, wait, that looks sick. This looks so cool. No, increased attack. We got HP on the attack set! Dude, 18% more damage is so much. I know 160 speed is hard to get, but like, fuck. Even 135 though, which is what you want for Memory of Chaos anyways, 12 is pretty poggy. Anyways, this rope looks really cool, visually. What is this one? Okay, defense, nice. Watch, this one's gonna be HP. Somehow? Wait, is that? This could still be fine on a support. Although a lot of supports want HP to not die, but we'll lock it. One more. I am going to scream. Okay, well. As the ult now gives damage buff? True, actually. True, just use that fucking ball. Oh my god. Chat. All I'm gonna say, not gonna jinx it, I'm just gonna say that in all of these relics, surely at least one is good. I'm a simple man. I'm not gonna be like, oh, how is this relic bad? How is this relic bad? I'm not gonna say that for every relic. But I'm just saying, if one of the six is good, I'm happy. If five are fucking liquid garbage, but one is good, I'm happy. Okay? I'm happy! So let's start. Wait. Attack, speed, crit rate. Wait, that's good. Oh, shit. I can't scream or I'll wake someone up, but... Oh, nice. Okay, well, I'm happy. Let's restart. If one of the next five are good, I'm happy, okay? I'm an honest man. I'm not looking for all the pieces to be good. If one of them's good, I'm happy. Okay, that's fine. Okay, that's fine. Okay, good one. Honestly? Man, this might... No, this sub's stuck, but it might be usable. Because, like... Fine. In certain mono teams, this is, like, not bad, right? Surely. Okay, what if we're playing... No, because you probably want ERR. Yeah, and there's no speed on it. I'm gonna scream! It's fine. This is really good. I'm happy. Cool. What the fuck is this? Dude, at first, I really wanted to see Zy0x get lucky. Because he's been unlucky for so long. But now, it's just repetitive. Like, it's gotten to a point where he gets so lucky so consistently that it's not even funny anymore. It feels scripted in a way. It feels like he's has streamer luck that makes me want to quit Genshin Impact because of how many crit rate and crit damage rolls he's getting. That's literally not even true. Okay, I know this is Star Rail stream. However, wait, what did I roll off stream? Wait, what did I roll on Star Rail recently? Wait. Oh, I rolled this. I mean, I already showed it, so get your Peppy W's ready, but, wait, not this. This sucks. Wait, what the fuck did I roll? Oh, this. 11 speed. Sorry.
To get Zy0x streamer luck, you need to stop touching grass.
But, dude, maybe true. I literally? Why is my display not showing up? I literally? Look at what I got on Genshin. Off stream. Max roll crit rate, max roll crit damage, attack. 4 stat. Also in the same day, crit, 4 statter, attack, ER, crit rate, crit damage. The Electro one, it low rolled a little, but it's still really good. I'm probably gonna use this one right. Okay. This one, 4 substat, max roll. Guess what happened? I wish I streamed this. Dude, what the actual fuck is this? It's still on my account, by the way, when I log into Genshin. What in the ever-loving fuck is this? It has a 1-to-1 attack defense ratio. What the fuck happened? So, yeah, I don't know. So, that is a goblet ruined. I thought nothing could go wrong with the goblet. Clearly, my life went wrong. Sorry. Anyways, Huohuo is pretty cute. I like her. Dude, I don't know why I feel an emptiness like I want to pull. But like, why the fuck would I pull? I don't even want the light cone. We get the pull. Yes. No 5-star. Dude, I fucking pull on the banner, serval. I pull, she's right up, serval. She's not right up, serval. I take a break, pull on standard, serval. I'm doing another single pull if we don't get another 4-star. We're getting another 4-star. I can't end on a serval. Okay, one more. One more, I don't care, one more. Sample. Vine boom. I mean, it's fine. Oh yeah, I have to do these. I actually haven't done these yet. Oh my god, another fucking shared. I have so many shared feelings, it's not even funny. Bro, what with the Zy0x tier setup? Wait, who the fuck is this Giga Chad? Elias Salas. Such a lovely old fellow. He is member 56 of the Genius Society. However, he did not disclose it. Oh. Well, Chad. Wait, so I thought Memory of Chaos 15 was out. Damn, I'm stupid. Wait, let me change my title. Let me remove this. And then do... Oh, also! Wait, I said I was gonna do Archon Quest next stream for Genshin, but isn't there a new Abyss coming out in like a day? So I'm probably gonna stream that. What the fuck? What the fuck is Guestbook? Am I stupid? How have I not seen the guest book before?
Look at the guest book.
Fuck is a guest? It's new.
Wait a second. You're telling me Bronya and wait a second. Listen. You're telling me Bronya and Celie investigated at the same time. I mean, visited.
Balls.
Silverwolf. Arlen. Asta. Raya. Zila. Serval. Japard. Natasha. Hook. Wait, is that it? Fuck, did Himaka? Oh. How do you have 9 people?
Okay, dude. I'm donowalling a lot of people right now. Okay? Lament. Lament. You there? What's this group? Hang on. Sure.
You come to the museum? Sure. Oh. Fuck. Well. Now we have another quest.
Hey, Celie. The fuck are you here?
Hey. Thanks for the invite. I'm so excited. This view isn't something you see every day. So, you guys travel across the galaxy and...
Yup. Everyone except me. Huh?
Not like you, to be modest. I've yet to experience it myself. But no one in their right mind would turn down a chance to journey through space.
Hey, Celie, do you want to journey with us?
Express is just one small step. I don't know if I'll ever get the chance to travel the depths of the universe. After all, I did promise Bronya and Nat that I'd
continue. Dude, they can come too! We could use an underworld doctor! I'm Natasha, an underworld doctor.
I bet there's still a chance for kids like...
I just got 10 jades.
I'm Natasha. I keep getting the Albedo ad. So we're the Albedo and then places the pillar. I did. Why did I not restart this? Anyways. How? It was probably like a year ago, dude.
Star Rail just came out.
Shut up. I played a year ago. True. We'll do that later. Yeah, I look, you want to do Swarm again. It's been a while. Swarm's fun.
Jeepers! Yes!
Consumables are you- Wait, that's so cringe. Why are consum- Oh, you. Who the fuck would use a consumable in Simulated Universe? Yoink. That's like using food buffs for a fucking- That's like using food buffs. That's a weird champ. You remember when someone linked me a video of... You remember what patch I run? I don't have Swarm. Remember when someone linked me a video of Deo with food buffs? And I was like, why are there food buffs? And then they were like, well, you use support characters, so it's the same thing. I remember. Adeptus Temptation is tasty. A boba. Okay, a boba has to go. A boba is actually ruining my chat experience. Let's do... I don't know what we should do. This one looks like a penis, so we'll click it. Who should we play, chat? I'm gonna play maybe Jigglyu. Wait, what the fuck? I already made my team. I forgot I made my team. Okay, well.
Zy0x, I saw a TikTok showcase and Dehya did a dehillion damage. She's good, okay.
Dude, I like Dehya. I like Dehya. There's Dehya. You know, there's Dehya. I like Dehya. I just wish. They made some parts of her kit a bit cooler, but it's fine. Farina will save her. I'm excited for the fucking... for Raiden May. I'm excited for Ron May to come out. She looks sick. Argentine looks cool too. Oh, never mind. I'm excited for the other dude. The girl on Argentine's banner. Hanya. Argentine's cool too, though. Argentine's like majestic. He's pretty majestic. I like him. But Hanya. Dr. Ratio? Dr. Ratio is fucking funny. That is a sick name. I want to name my kid Dr. Ratio. That provides amazing utility and Nevelette team. Okay, calm down, Zajef. I don't know if I would use the term, the word amazing, but she's definitely pretty good in that team, yes. But it is a team of four stars, and you still need to be good at kiting because her resistance disruption wears off, but yes, she works pretty well there. I'm just gonna auto about this. As long as there's events, usually I do memory of chaos with the new character, but I thought, I want to be able to auto, but I mean, we could still do it. His name is Dr. Escala in Portuguese. I can't. I don't know what that means. What does that mean? Can I try to pronounce it?
Escala.
Ah, I fucked it up. What does that mean? Why are you guys aiming? What the fuck does it mean? Is it just a boba-ing? It means get ratioed. Okay. What's this? Eject the Borison or eject the Ron? Fuck a boba, I hate this. Oh, our chat is ruined. If I see one more, I'm gonna commit arson. Before you make a plan of action. Huh. Chat, are you guys ever chilling? You're just like, dude, I saw videos called like NCS, but it's low quality. It was this. World cleansing track. Fuck, it's not even loading.
Okay, never mind.
Netmark
Dude, look at the video. Okay, this could be good. I mean,
keep it.
Nice. That's a banger. Yo, check out my SoundCloud. Feels like a Flash game, true. I'm playing the song off my Nokia phone. This part slaps. Yeah, we can get this blessing. Nice. I forget if we're destruction path or. Time path. This kind of slaps. So you're trying to play a song off your fucking Nintendo 3DS. Is Charlie gonna leave? Nah, we're fine. What is this music?
Hey, shut up. What do you think about it?
Dude, it's a classic! Look at the video. Wait. Sorry, my setup is scuffed right now. I'm on a laptop again. All right. It's so good. Nice, constantly. Oh no, we're in destruction. Why is your face cam so huge? It's not even. Is my cam even big? There you go. It's over. Wasn't that fucking amazing, chat? Wasn't that great? Why is there a fucking extremely low quality dog in my recommended?
We were supposed to attack yesterday.
Yeah. let's just not about this.
World cleansing dragon.
Play it. We're gonna fucking DMCA. Actually not bad. It sounds like it's playing from the neighbor's house. True. Who should I ult on first? Wait, can I ult again? Wait, if I can ult again, what was... Wait. I just ulted twice in the same turn. No! One energy ult! Wait, I can. I just ulted twice in the same turn. Wait, we should put the music video 160p. One sec. Let me lower the quality. Wait, the max is... Wait, look, look. The max is 480.
We were supposed to attack yesterday.
Wait, why can't I tab in? Oh, my chicken? No, it's not. It feels like one of those dreams where everything's moving fast, but I'm moving slow. Wait, chat, have you guys heard? Well, I guess the people at the start heard, but... Have you guys heard the playlist where you're at a club, but you're like in the bathroom, and there's like club music playing, but you hear it from the bathroom? Look, let's listen to one. Here's an example.
Conflict requires.
It's like my Google Chrome is slow right now. Give me a second.
Heaven's sake. Break.
Lensing support. Ready for another? I'm scared.
Stay put.
Welcome, customers.
Sense a storm.
Wonders to
wait, if you pause Star Rail, listen. Sounds like you're in the bathroom.
Awaken, Thorin, world cleansing dragon. Rise.
Rise. Whoa, go. Nice.
I'm gonna hold everyone back again.
Sorry. Plants? Nope. Only the passive. They're not using it on the right.
In my group project, while listening to this banger music in the BG, I bought more bits just to say this.
That was some money well spent. I don't know why I just wasted a skill point. I don't know what I'm doing right now. talk about that. I don't want to think about this right now. Let me change playlist. Let's play something actual. Chat, respectfully, why in my recommended do I see this? What the fuck is this? Dude, my Google Chrome's fucking up. Wait. Wait, that's it? Oh, no, it's not. I still hear it in the distance. Dude, what? Why does my Google Chrome keep buffering? We... Look at the colors. We refuting the stamp act with this one. Anyways, that was fun. Hell yeah, brother! What the fuck is a kilometer? Yeah. 1 hour of silence occasionally broken up by Hamster.
Hamster.
Yeah, I'm not listening to this.
World cleansing dragon.
When I was silence occasional vine boom, I think that would work out. I think that would work out with our stream. Yeah, that would work out. Because I don't have the soundboard right now, so. Actually, wait, what is this? Okay, wait. Okay. Anyways, primordial black hole, we'll take that. So we'll reset this. This could be good. Nice. Alright. What the fuck did I just click on? When did I get that blessing? I don't remember! Dude, I kinda wanna do, kinda do memory chaos. Or swarm. I don't know. You can stack multiple hour of silence videos with multiple tabs? Wait a second. You might be a genius. You, my friend, might actually be the smartest Twitch chatter I have ever seen. That is a genius idea. Probably not this stream, though. I feel like my setup's gonna overheat. But that is a great idea. Yo! Rhinozel, this is a prime gaming! Appreciate it. Start all the videos before you start streaming and refuse to acknowledge any of them. Wow, that's crazy. But I might do it. No, I won't do it. Okay, what should I do here? I kind of want to double alt on Imbibitor. Yeah, let's do it.
World cleansing dragon.
A
thunders. Oh, I should have ulted on Pila first.
I'm so stupid!
Sorry, doesn't matter. It's fine. Propagation? No, we're not on propagation.
I'll crush them all.
Yep, crush. And we're gonna have our ult again. Dude, am I better just fucking farming ults in this team? Really fucking skill point neutral.
Not meant to do that.
Fuck, we're like one energy off. That's unlucky.
I can do this! The strength of heaven, sir. Quick.
I'm just warming up. Is Jopard better here? I don't think so. Why would he be? Ready for another? I think Huohuo is really good. She seems really good. She gives you a lot. Like, cleansing, healing, energy, attack. What's there not to love? And a fucking big ass wolf. Look at this, look at this. Okay.
These are devils. I'll crush them all.
Enemy data secure. Network effective. What? I've ulted this fucking Yanchik base 3 times. What am I doing? I have too much energy. So little time. Why am I even... Well, Lycone do those on her? I use the fucking Bailu Lycone because I got fucking 2 of them by accident. XD.
I'm scared!
Punish evil! A thousand wonders to fight its crime!
Is Huohuo the razor of... Okay,
World cleansing dragon.
Thoughts on the event, Lycone? I haven't seen anyone else's thoughts on them. So here's my initial thoughts on them. HP and healing, you get a lot of stats, so cool. But I'm also like, okay, obviously... Let's say your memory cost fucking 15, it comes out, and you're like, damn, I need more healing, no! And you're dying? Sure. It seems okay for that. But if not, I feel like Lycones that give you stats that aren't just, hey, you can heal a bit more, seem kind of cracked. Like, in comparison. Like, I'd rather have something that gives my team, like, energy or, like, damage or, like, whatever the fuck. Effect res. Well, not always effect res, but, I don't know. So I'm not, like, the biggest fan of Lycones that are just, like, heal more, but sometimes it's really nice. Like, I'm running a fucking heal more Lycone. Especially if like your support characters are like have a lot of HP, you want to be able to heal them, but usually you can.
Let's
be friends.
A thousand wonders to fight its climb. Commencing support.
Yeah, I think, unless you want to run a double healer team, I think having 2 of either Huocha, what the fuck is her name? Huohuo, Fushuan, and then addition, like, alternatively, Jopard and Lynx are, like, almost musts. Not, like, a must, but, like, you should be your top priority, in my opinion.
Ready for another? Enemy data secure.
Lynx is really good though, and she's a 4-star, so that's Pog.
These are devils. I'll crush them all.
Cut through the ranks.
If I don't have any of those, should I pull for Huohuo? You're telling me? Listen here, bud. Listen here, pal. You're telling me you don't have Lynx, Vineboom, Luocha, Fushuan, or Jopard? So your healers right now are Natasha and maybe Bailu. Maybe Fire MC. Yes, I would highly recommend a strong healer. So Huohuo would be great. You could also get Lynx as a 4-star, maybe on some banner. The others might have a rerun. But having a healer like that's skill point efficient, very, very smart. Especially if they can also like cleanse and do cool stuff for you. Sorry. I need to skill here to get... Do I even have enough energy if I skill? I could press C and then see exactly how much I have, but fuck it. Never mind. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish... Sorry. Nice cat ears? Fuck you. Sorry. I don't know why I was toxic. Oh yeah, wait, isn't Lynx... Wait. We saw the fucking 4-stars on Argentina's banner, right? We saw the 4-stars, right? Wasn't Lynx there? That's a good point, chat. Okay, yeah. There you go. There's Lynx on his banner. Yeah, his banner's insane, I remember. There's Lynx, what's her name? Hanya and Asta. I don't remember the last one, but yeah, it's that's cracked. Just woke up and watching a Zy0x stream crying emoji. Why is that a crying emoji? That's like top 10 way, top, watchwater.com, top 3 ways to start your day. Number 1. Watching a Zy0x stream.
Awaken, dormant skin. World cleansing dragon.
Yeah, that's fine.
Ready for another?
Ready for another?
Fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's fucking timings with her ult. I forgot I had that playing. It literally sounded like her voice. Yo, low key though, it sounds like she sounds like she would say that. What was that? It was, we are currently playing 1 hour of silence, occasionally interrupted by the Lego R2-D2 death sound. Which I didn't even know sounded like that.
I'm scared!
Let's cleanse. Nice call. Anyways, let me just reapply the buff. I mean, I guess I can just ult first.
Awaken, dormant scales. World cleansing dragon.
Healing looks insane? Yeah, she's pretty good. I think she's very good.
Heaven surge.
I think she's really good. Why is streamer audio so bad? Why are you so bad? I'm sorry. I'm at a temporary setup. This setup soon will be good, but for now it isn't. I'm back home tomorrow though. Okay, okay. Agree. Balls.
Ready for another? How's
I have Bailu, should I still- Bailu! Bailu's okay. If you have cleanses. If you have like Bailu, like Bronya, and you're like cleansing, you know, it's fine. But she's definitely better than Bailu. If that's what you're asking. This could be good on a support. No, it can't. What about this? Defense? No. Her damage? Bronya? Pause champ. That was not a pause champ, by the way. I don't know why I would ever use that ball. I am never using that ball. Can Lynx replace Dojo and I don't have him? Yes. Lynx is pretty good. Lynx is like 4-star Dojo, basically. Wait, is the voice line a hit thing or a second thing? Let's see. It's I don't have to do all the fucking floors.
Despairing! No!
Okay, I'm gonna... chat, I have to pee. So while I pee, I'm gonna auto-battle a relic domain. We're gonna do... which one should we do? I don't have the... oh, fuck, I don't have the new one. Damn, imagine not doing the new one. Whatever, it's fine. This one's still efficient. This one's still really good to do. Wait, that's simulated.
I'm stupid, man. I'm stupid.
Where is it? Take 5 minutes to unlock? Yes, but I don't have to do the prerequisite quest. I can't quick start, I don't think. I think I have to do the pre-quest to it. Hello, Paper Pete. Let me BRB. I'm gonna auto battle though. Wait, my monitor cable's right next to me. If I get up too fast and I hit my monitor cable, it's gonna.
Stay put.
Wait. Dude, how do I even. Oh my god, I can't even. I have to lift my leg up over the cable. I literally have to. Okay. I'll BRB.
World cleansing dragon. Your end approaches. Savor it for me.
I have to fit through this fucking tiny ass crack. Look at this shit. I have to. This is the only room I have. Hey, did you miss me? Sorry, it's late. I don't want to wake up people. This could be good. This could be really good. What about this? Nope. Chat? I think we're going to level. Just got a star on notification. Could be good. Defense and effect hit rate on? Listen here, bucko. You're... Sorry, what is this? Oh, we're running crit damage. We probably don't want a crit rate one. But it could still be good, you know? A lot of characters can use a set, truing. At least a two-piece. Let's level it. I just plus 11'd it. Ooh. Okay.
Hmm.
Why does everyone want me to add scatter? I don't... What the... Okay. Let me go look up scatter. Give me a second. If it's bad, I will ban everyone who's... I will write a script that automatically bans anyone who's ever typed scatter, ever. Dude, you're not being abducted. Chat, what the fuck is this? I'm not even signed in on this. I can't. I literally can't add it. Yeah, let me sign in. Oh, that was fast. I added it. Oh, a buck. I need to do a Star Exploration day. Why is she scared of everything? I don't know. She's just afraid. Let me read her voice lines. Let me read up on the lore. Voice. Wait. I might have found my character. Wait a second.
Hello. Oh, I mean...
Hello. Oh, I mean...
Well, finally, I tried to turn this job down.
I could be Huohuo. I actually think I could be her. I could.
Banner to just... I make paper dolls whenever I get the chance. With so many...
Do you think I could be Huohuo? Do you hear her talk yet? Listen. I'll read a voice out to you.
By watching.
Listen.
Stop
the question,
please.
Oh, hello?
Maybe I can. I don't think I can do this. Do we have to fight? I'm gonna hold everyone back. Somebody help me!
Yeah, I'm not doing that one.
Get them.
I could be both of them, listen.
Get them.
I'm not.
Fool, you can't play dead standing up.
Demons, depart! Give me strength! Ow! Help!
Okay, dude.
Don't come any
closer. Okay, you know what? Let's not listen to her voice lines. I was gonna say- I don't know what the fuck I'm listening- Let's just- Ooh! A puzzle! Let's go solve the puzzle! Wow! What is this? Oh my god, I'm so bad at this one. Oh wait, never mind. I already did it. I did it off stream. Okay, fine. No, you didn't? Oh. Dude, I was exploring with Topaz and Nummy, and then fucking Nummy literally, there's a chest that got over me, started fucking sprinting. I had to follow him for like 5 minutes and he found a chest for me. Champion. Nummy's my goat. Best luck for a Huo squared. Huo times two. Honestly, I should probably look through them all. This is the first character I haven't like looked into Omega intense, but for abundance icons, I feel like anything that gives you, that helps your team get something is nice. Like example, energy, very nice. Effect res for you, very nice. More healing is like technically nice, but once you have enough healing, you have enough healing. Like you don't need to just keep stacking it, but there's a chance that like Memory of Chaos 13 and 14 are harder, but in general, energy is really nice. Yeah, so I assume any Lycon that gives that should be fine. You mean 11 and 12? Yes, 11 and 12. Sorry, I'm very abyss-brained. I'm Genshin impacted. I guess you could say Genshin impacted me. Sorry. I didn't say Huohuo, Luocha, and Fushuan are all must pulls. I said having one of them, no, having two healers that aren't fucking poo poo garbage dog shit is like the highest value thing you can do for your account.
Protect me, please.
Where's your headband? Oh, this thing?
Can I wear it?
In the lunar flame.
No water. Anyways, having two healers or shielders that are strong, at least one, well, ideally two, but yeah, that aren't dog shit is like so nice. Dude, if you have to play a character that's like skill point efficient, like, sorry, that needs a lot of skill points, having a skill point efficient healer like literally saves your life. Imbibing your Lunae with fucking Bailu, hoo-ha, yourself off a cliff in game. Don't actually do it, but that's literally how I feel when I play it, okay? It's the same thing, like even Natasha, like she's good, she cleanses, but it's like a lot more cope than like even Lynx, Gepard, Fu Xuan, fucking Luosha, and Sucrose. She's pretty cute. Whale player talking? No, but for real. Okay, let's say you're free to play, okay? Let's say you're free to play and you pull for a healer that's really good, okay? You have fucking the new Sucrose, right? Huohuo. You have fucking Luosha, or you have Fu Xuan. You have one of them, right? Then, let's say you pull for a DPS, boom, you slot them in. Blade, boom, gets auto-healed by your Luosha. Imbibitor, auto-healed by your Luosha, you have a bunch of skill points. Jingliu, auto-heal. Like, it doesn't, it's like, it'll make any fucking team you try to build just better. Same with, like, Bronya, but you can't really pull for Bronya. You either have her or you don't. Sorry. That was toxic. Use a consumable. Okay. What the fuck is this? Okay, well. I just got tutorialed. I do not want to auto-use. You're going to Huohuo or Luosha more? I don't know. She just came out. It's hard to tell. She gives you buffs, which is nice. The energy and the attack buff is very nice. Fu Xuan gives you crit rate, which is really nice. Luosha is like the prime comfort character though. Like, I have never lost anything unless I'm like actually stupid where I just put like, I literally put, like I've done most things, just Blade Luosha and then like Bronya and then the last character is like not there. But I don't think there's a reason why Luosha could do that and like Huohuo wouldn't be able to. I think she'd be fine there too. The attack buff obviously isn't as important for like Blade than other units, but yeah. I think her buff is really nice. Like, yeah, this buff is fucking huge. So good with Jingliu? Yeah, why not? Fu Xuan gives you crit rate, which is really nice. Luosha gives you just, like, so much utility. But he's not gonna, like, buff you as much, right? Like, he gives you a fuck ton of passive healing, a fuck ton of cleansing. He can remove a debuff or a buff from enemies. But he's not like, yeah, he's not like giving you fucking crit, right? But I still think he's like, I think he's really good. Yeah, also zero skill points. Well, okay. Luosha's healing can be like a true zero skill point if you don't need to use your skill. Well, yeah, you can like, I guess, okay, that is the advantage. But the thing is, because Luosha can just spam his passive and his ult, right? Passive and ult and then get the field, and then you just perma heal without needing to use a skill point, and then you can skill if you're like panicking or need the emergency, right? Fu Xuan also can like passively support you, but she has to use her skill every, what is it, two or three? I think it's every three, right? Because it lasts for two after. Yeah, three. It lasts three. So it's like, it's still fine. Like, it's still not, like, it's still a skill point efficient. Like, it's still good. And Huohuo also can get her fucking divine shit. This thing? Wait, where is it? Yeah, this thing. So it's like, their healing is pretty efficient. Generally. But anyways.
Charlotte guide when blink.
Okay, blink. The Charlotte guide's done, but it's apparently it's long. Oh, I thought it was gonna be like an 18 minute fast video because it's just a fucking healer. But apparently it's like 25 minutes because I ramble. I fucking, dude, I was yapping apparently. So Alan told me, so I have to rewatch it and then I'll upload it. But if you guys wanna watch the Charlotte video, it'll be out soon. The Baiju video's out. Farina guides out. Charlotte will be next, hopefully in a day or two. I might have to trim it a bit because, like, I don't know how it's so long. But Charlotte is super easy. It's just healer, support build. I don't think there's much to it. I don't know why the video took so long then, but whatever. There will be a Jean guide after, and then Shang Ling and maybe Diluc. Hello, I'm dashed. Met him IRL and he was yapping so much I had to walk away. That did not happen. I do not yap, and I have never yapped. Frick you.
Okay.
You better watch your mouth before I kiss it. Sorry. I'm sorry. Let's do this puzzle. Navigation compass. Dude, I'm so good at puzzles. Watch this. Watch. They call me Puzzlin' Pete. That's what they used to call me. I figured it out. I am a genius of galaxies beyond what is comprehensible to humans.
Did you
just that simple?
Out of the
it's basement. Just that simple. It's just that simple. Humble too. I didn't expect to find this here. Sorry. Wait, let's do this, dude. Result, dude. Why am I exploring now? I don't have this waypoint. Chest. Should Jean use attack goblet and Frieza? Listen here. Does it look like we're playing Genshin Impact? Bucko? However, yes. Probably. She should.
I didn't expect to find this here.
I didn't expect to find this here. What's happening? Elevator! Whee! I have a stream going. Do you see my DM? No, not yet. I take approximately 17 years to open a DM. I'm sorry. Listen, when I'm busy, I don't want to just open people's DMs because then I have to I don't want to ignore them, but I don't want to Trotter! Is Zy0x and Grandpa.
Try harder.
Rise. World cleansing dragon.
Have you farmed the new domain?
Your end approaches.
Yes. No, but I have to. Okay, do I have to do. Okay, chat. Okay, is it locked behind the main story quest or is it locked behind like a random world quest? Because I could go do that now. But if it's locked behind the main quest, I have to do the previous main quest off stream. Consequences are mine to bear. Main? Because like I'm not there yet. I have to fucking go see. I have to. Tingyu's neck just cracked. I mean, that didn't happen. Tingyu just visited us. Just check. Okay, let's check. I can't.
Water heals the clouds.
I'll do it tomorrow. I have a 5-hour train ride. Actually, I don't know how long it is, but I have a couple hour train ride. Surely I'll just do that during the train. Last time I was in the train, I did Swarm 5. First try, true.
In the lunar flame.
Off stream weird? Well, it's the old one, it's not the new one. I'm not gonna stream the old quest. No one cares. We're like, oh, you're doing the 3 more Minecraft. Dude, everyone's talking about the new fucking Farina arc quest, and everyone's like, oh, it's so good. And now I feel like it's too late. It's probably no one's gonna care. I'm gonna stream it, but they're like, oh, you're so late. I'll do it on back though.
World cleansing dragon.
But also there's the new abyss. I actually don't know what I'm gonna do. We'll see. Wait, any NA chatters want to tell me in how many hours it says the new abyss is? Any NA chatters in the chatter?
The consequences are mine to bear.
What's that? One day, 2 hours. 1 day, 2 hours. Wait, that's literally like tomorrow. Jeepers, man! It's probably not gonna be the same abyss because it's a new patch, so I think it'll actually be new. Because why would they make the same patch have a different abyss? I mean, have the same abyss. It isn't? Sus. Okay, we'll see, we'll see. But I assume it'll be new. Should be. But Asia Frogs will get it.
Savor it for me.
Asia Frogs will get it first. Wait, so that means that's literally tomorrow. So I might have to do like a late ass stream tomorrow, or early the day after. I might just do an early stream the day after tomorrow then. We'll see, one or the other. Either late tomorrow or early the day after.
The consequences are mine to bear.
Dude, I thought I could auto the memory chaos. I don't want to do every four again, but I wanted to test Huohuo more. But like, I don't want to do fucking MOC 1 through fucking 8.
Do you want to enter the—
Did you want to enter the Forgotten Hall? Yes. What if I did? What if I fucking did, huh? Dude, Huohuo got her in the second child jail? Yeah, you're in the second child jail for this one. I'm sorry, Chief. Go back to jail. Dude, Kafka's goated for early MLC photos. Like, I'll show you. I'll show you. I'll show you. I'll actually show you.
Can I have fun this time?
I sent a storm. Heaven surge. World cleansing dragon.
Why does my Tinkling get hit more often than my destruction characters? Oh, you poor soul. You poorest thing. You don't know about the Tingyun's secret taunt value. Tingyun secretly taunts all enemies. That's just a fact. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you have to find out this way. Topaz Poggy. Why aren't you using this as double speed? Because it doesn't matter. Everything dies.
World cleansing dragon.
Look at this, look at this. Look at how crack Kafka. Kafka's literally the best unit for this. Watch. They're gonna nerf her next patch because they're adding auto complete, but look. Look at this. Boom. You hit both. That's two waves! You can just auto it.
Stand still.
Then you can go fucking do your laundry. Make a drink.
Your end approaches.
Man, this auto battle is not ideal. I love not playing this game. Oh. Auto battle's lit though. Are they nerfing this? No, but the next patch you can start memory chaos from 4-7 onwards. So it's like you skip all the shit.
To say bye. Boom. To guard and defend. Crush them.
Really? Yeah, 1.6, right? It's not 1.6?
Stand still.
Yep, cock. He really just said, heh, poof. Can't wait for the one stream that patch. Listen here, bud. What do you mean one stream? I do more than one stream per patch. Stop it. Stop it. We do more than one per patch. I like this game. It's fun. It's fun. It's an enjoyable game. I like it. I like the characters. Looks so tired, yeah, she does. I thought that would be a new MOC. I'm sad. I was gonna do that today. Gosh.
Help! Someone help me! Help! Help!
Love you, man.
I did it! It's a 2 month later. Okay, I'll figure out what I'm gonna do. Sorry. I'll figure out what I'm gonna do for Starl tonight. I need to figure out if I'm doing what I'm doing with Huohuo, but I'll probably do another stream of Starl, surely. I'm not coping. Before Argentina. Because, yeah. But, it's been 3.5 hours. So, again, I remind you guys, free code if you guys want free shit in-game. It's pinned, it's in chat, I will post it one more time. Anyways, you can redeem it for a little bit. Anyways. I wish I could do MOC right now, but I don't have time to do all of them, because I gotta go back home tonight, or tomorrow morning, so I need to sleep. And then tomorrow I'll be back home, and then I'll probably stream New Abyss. I might do, tomorrow's also my brother's birthday, so I can't stream early, but I'm either gonna do Abyss late tomorrow or early the day after, I'm not sure. But the thing is, if I do Abyss, I also need to do Archon Quest, like shortly after that. So I don't know. I'll try to do both this week. I'll definitely do both this week. I just don't know when. So yeah, that's happening. Thanks for watching, Starreal Chatters. I love you guys. Sorry for the lack of Starreal streams, but I don't want to stop streaming Starreal because I like the game, so we'll see. Try to do more. I definitely am going to do the Abyss, though, because this Abyss looks hype. Well, I don't know what it is. No sus. But Farina's hype, and I want to play more Genshin, so I want to do the new Abyss. True. Okay, I said that as if I saw leaks, but I actually didn't. Like, I don't know if the lineup is leaked. We don't look at leaks, but anyways, it's probably going to be hype, hopefully. Honestly, what I meant to do, what I'm feeling is, I think the last Genshin Abyss was just ass. I don't know. It's not like bad, but I just haven't been like, I'm just kind of eh about it. Like, I don't, the thing is, if I hate the Abyss, then it's just funny or fun to do. And then if I like it, it's good to do as well. But when it's just like eh, it's just like eh. And then who cares? I hate that. That's why I was excited for the new Memory of Chaos in Starreal. Because I was like, oh shit, new floors that are hard, but we didn't get that yet. Obviously, new relic set, new Memory of Chaos, a new Simulated Universe world, which is nice, and Huohuo, who's really good. I think she's really good. If that's why you're watching the stream, you're wondering. I think she's really good. But for the next Abyss, I'm excited. Also, chat, I noticed, I saw like some other people upload 4-star clears of the Abyss. And I saw one of my clips, like some channel uploaded me doing a 4-star clear. And it got a lot of views. And like, I usually do 4-star clears anyways. So I'm thinking, what if I just upload it to the second channel? So I might. I don't know if it's worth uploading, but I might. Yeah, our Huohuo has a lot of speed. Our Huohuo is actually pretty well built. Speed boots, but also 9 speed here and 11 here. So yeah, we might. The only problem is, that's easier to make than the actual Abyss video we make. So what if that comes out first? What if the like 4-star clear comes out and then like a few days later the actual Abyss video comes out? It'll look weird, but whatever. But what was the point of that? I just have to flex a little. Sorry. Can our collab win? Oh yeah, true. I have to DM him. Balls. You like seeing 4-star clears? Yeah, but I always play, I mean, I always do the same two teams, but we'll see. I might alternate, depending. Now there's a lot of good 4-stars too. Come on, play Yao Yao.
You were-
Still gonna do 1618 though. A boba. I can't tell if I like a boba or if I hate it. Alright, anyway, sorry for the scuff today, chat. I hope I didn't listen to that my neighbors. I'm not in the echo chamber anymore. But apologies for the scuffed audio. Next stream will be normal. Thanks for watching. I love you guys.
Yeah!
Abyss and Archon Quest coming up. Okay. Bye, chat. Frick you guys. Bye, chat. But also frick you. But also bye. But also frick you. But also bye. Bye, guys. I'm just gonna end. Bye.